Always asking, am I over? As if I was precious or in my palm. A funny answer or a good one. Thank God the time is short. And yes, you always do that one thing. When you wrinkle up the nose bridge, I'm trying to figure out what that meant. I took it as a tool. Remember when I did it so? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. I don't think I have a clue. Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. You're always trying to leave the table. Focus, toilet breaks, unstable. Don't you think that we can all tell? You're insecure, you're insecure. I guess I always do that one thing. When I get you drunk and jumping, figure out what makes your brain tick. I'm a listener, I'm a listener. Remember way back then in school? Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? What did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. I don't think I have a clue. Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. Does anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. Woo! Dashing out the front door. You claim to try to dodge the cat door. Thank God the time is short. And yes, you always do that one thing. Cause when you throw and trash me under, you're dreaming. I don't figure out what that means. I took it as a tone.
Yo, how are we going, chat? How are we doing? welcome to the stream, everyone. How are we doing on this fine? What is it? Saturday? General Saturday time for whichever people. Except, is it? It's Sunday morning for at least someone. Yeah, hey, and hiya Charlie, hiya Ditsy, hiya Bailey, hiya Sal, hiya Bunny. Hiya Fanny, hiya Edric, hiya One Piece. Yeah, and also hiya Cass. Yeah, welcome guys. Also hiya ABD and Sigus and Tardis. You have allergies, don't we all? There you are. You set up to 3:30 a.m. watching 13 Reasons Why. Are you good, Bunny? That's hiya, Gina. Welcome. Not even me. Yeah, see, look, it's just Saturday for everyone except for, like, two people. Okay. Today, we're doing modded Minecraft, which my Forge isn't even open. Please, can you open Forge? And also music and Forge. There we go, Saturday night, yeah, party time. Because you know what's today? MCC is today. Which means that I'm going to be up for a heckin' long time. Okay, let me actually, so look, I'll impart the love joy on you guys as well. Sunday 1 a.m. for you. So look, I said it would be Sunday for at least one person. There you go. It's in 5 hours. Yeah, it's like 3 hours after eight. No, it's not. No, it's in fucking 6 hours. Don't lie, Bailey. Don't lie. Yeah, it's 3 hours after I end stream, so it starts at 3 a.m. Okay, looks like I ain't sleeping today. Sleepers for the week. Do you know, I got snacks for today. I've got a packet of chips, some lemonade, and some licorice. I just had to bully a poor cashier for it. They go, oh, great boy, it's been ages, hasn't it? Yeah, you just followed the stream today. Did you make a new account? There you go, bam. Math is hard, okay. Fair. So like, I've got an easy goal of it. It's just, I end stream at midnight. How many hours after? Hey, you're watching Ranbu VOD, because you sleep at, I sleep at 5 a.m. I have no school. Yeah. I know some people are going to be watching, what do you call it, like, Ranbu and stuff. I personally watch Wilbur, because, as you can tell, as you can tell by the fact that I'm listening to Lovejoy. Ranbu stan? Yeah, lemonade, you love lemonade? Yes! Chat. Yellow or white lemonade? There you go. Hey Mark, watches you. My name is Mark Arrow, but you can call me Mark Arrow. Mark watches you. How you doing? Yeah, hey Mark. Yeah, how are you doing? And thanks so much for the follow. Are you watching Carl? Carl? Yeah. Lubistani. Have I watched Carl before? I think I've watched things with Carl in it. Hey, I can't watch MCC. Ouch. That sucks. Also, wait, yes, it works. I downloaded a minimap mod. So we can actually see, like, what's going on. Okay, let me do this. We get our camp inventory. And then, yeah, okay, so game rule. Okay, game rule. Keep inventory equals true. Okay, there we go. Now that that's sorted, anyone who hasn't been in a modded stream or hasn't been in a modded stream for a while, basically, it's got a lot of mods in it. update, we found this floating island area, so we're, like, relocating all of our stuff there. We've got waypoints, yeah, so that we can actually move between them pretty, yeah, pretty easily. And yeah, this is quite far above the ground. And thank you, DHR. Bunnies! thank you. There you go, and I know her. Yeah, Ranbu, Techno, Wilbur, Filzer, Tommy, that's all. No Tubbo? Tubbo seems to be a popular one. There you go, carrot soup, bad, it's another banana, and thank you, Noah, and yeah, basically, updates about this, it spawns trolls, but, they're a little bit buggy. This one's currently frozen here, and it kind of just stays frozen, which I had to uninstall the tornado mod, because whenever a tornado would come through here, it would just... It would crash because it would, like, run into those guys and then die. But yeah, basically, the only food resource we have at the moment is apples, and we're clearing out the, like, the wood and the, like, logs and stuff from the floor. Then we're gonna be making a house. There you go. You do give Tubbo energy. Me? Tubbo? Tubbo, what is that? Hey, bam. Oh yeah, and you can spawn things. You can spawn things in this world. Okay, bam. But yeah, basically, we're gonna be making this into our new house area. I don't think there's any dragons nearby, which would kind of fuck our shit up. Also, there's a second one of these. I should Google, like, what bug causes them to do that. Because I have to make sure my... What do you call it? Like, I've got to make sure, or what do you call it? No, I have to... Okay, there we go. I found the right words. I have to get my sword to do more than 50 damage to get rid of them, I think. And also, hi, Salmon. So yeah, we're clearing out all of these guys, because I've got my Lycanite's weapon, which does, like, what, leaves, stones, and dirt. We're just throwing them all pretty quickly, so I'm basically just mowing through like this. ooh, having a Roblox session, pretty cool. They're looking kind of thick. Yeah, I'm gonna be making them into just random statues. So yeah, what we decided last stream is because it is made of... Okay, wait, I'll grab... Oh, wait, no, okay, let me get my flying mount. Okay. And... Where are you? Okay. This is my flying mount, which I can summon. Oh, that's a zombie. Because the islands are kind of shaped like this, where it's got, almost a kind of U-shape that's broken up it. The bunnies! Lucky they don't take full damage. Yeah, you have to go, oh, that sucks, Mark. Yeah, thank you for dropping by. But yeah, we've got this bit, which is kind of like a U, and then there's this bit, which is a little bit separated by that little bridge. Yeah, and then this bit's a donut. And then we've got the little nugget over this bit. Yeah, fly high, yeah. So what we decided is that we're going to make our house on the donut. Yeah, we'll have probably farms and, like, other, like, items in this long section here. And then on the little nugget, we'll have portals and stuff. Yeah, you can't summon chickens. You can summon chickens, so if you give between, what is it, 1 in 100 bits? I think. Yeah, there's just a few stuff like that. Yeah, so we're basically clearing this out so we can actually make it into a proper house. But yeah, where are you going? Miss. So yeah, we're going this through, and because we've got so many, like, access to a whole bunch of really cool blocks, we're gonna be making coolest fucking house on the planet. Hey, you have 5 hours to waste, lol. Dude, literally. Like, I think what do you call it? I might actually, oh yeah, because I'm gonna be playing a bit of Among Us. Hey, Melodious Raven, thanks so much for the follow. I've been playing a bit of Among Us with some of my friends in a server. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe streaming that on my alt. Yeah. Well, I guess depending on how tired I am. Because, what do you call it? That's about one my time, so about an hour after I end stream. I might stream that on my alt. Just for a bit of fun, and also so we can have my perspective. There you go, what's my alt? Do I have a command for my alt, actually? Do I? Exclamation point alt, maybe? Oh, yes, I do. Okay, there we go. I just have to double check. Maybe there we go. That's the link to my alt if you want to follow, and that's the alt follow sound. Yeah, which actually took me ages to figure it out, because I completely forgot I even had it on here. But yeah, so that's just for, like, sometimes, like, events at, like, in the mornings, or... like, if I'm, say, doing something like playing Among Us with friends at, like, 1. There you go. Or occasionally, say, if I'm drawing, or if I'm, like, doing some parkour or whatever, and I feel like streaming. That's the one that I'll usually use. Oh, yeah, go. Oh, sorry. I wasn't really paying attention to chat. Sorry. Yeah, welcome, Goku. And also, thank you, Santa. Thank you guys for following my ult, by the way. There you go. Bam. It should be because, I don't know, I like being able to keep a consistent schedule on my main. Just so, like, people know, like, when they can't kind of, like, check out. And on my stream live. There you go. Oh, thank you, Grey Boy. Okay, yeah. So, I don't know, it's just kind of like a fun little thing. Also, if I want to do, like, I guess, like, less serious content. I think you guys, yeah, I can't see, yeah, because I didn't have it on my OBS. But I appreciate you guys following my ult a lot. But I can't see who's following, just because of, what do you call it? It's not on my laptop OBS. We don't even think about it, Suki. There you are, you're the only one that does the meme commands. Bam. Okay, but yeah, so, like, if I'm doing something a bit, like, some, I guess, formal, technically, there you go, but a game of scissors, paper, rock, yeah, you gotta play scissors, paper, rock in chat. definitely won't be, like, in any way, shape, or form, you know, unfair, or anything like that. Also, what are the, are they items? They're probably items, aren't they? On the mini-map, there's, like, red? Yeah, there's, like, what, red and yellow. I think yellow are passive? Or maybe they're just, like, a general mobs. I have no clue. I was like, hi, Legna. Yeah. Yeah, welcome. Ah, fuck. Please. Chad, I wish to live. Oh, shit. See, look what you've done. You just... The bunny, it got scooped into the portal. Bam. Okay, good. For a second there, I was about to say. Guy just got ka-chowed. Yeah. Yo. Okay, we're getting back to our bed so we can sleep now. Okay, bam. Yeah. I should add a whole bunch of them. I don't know where I had a list before. Yeah. This is just Minecraft but modded. Yeah, before I had a list that would that had all the, like, the things that you could summon and stuff on there. But I've completely lost it. I don't know where it went. There you are, bam. There's only a few things. I think, what is it? I swear to fucking God. Yeah. No. There's an evil presence nearby? Okay. I've never seen that one before. That's interesting. Okay. Weird. Oh. Wait, is that just in general? But yeah, I think there's, what, Jurassic Park for summoning dinosaurs. There's bunnies for summoning a whole bunch of bunnies. There's fast, I get, like, speed 10 or something for, like, 5 seconds. Slow, which gets slowness. Jinkies, which is blindness. Anvil, which will drop an anvil on my head. Yeah. How many mods is that? I think it's... Is it 51? I think it's 51. There's a lot of mods where they're just things like a mini-map. Oop. Fuck. Huh? What's getting... Oh, you! I can't even move, the slowness. I'm that slow. Bam. And a spider. Fuck you, and you. Die. Yeah, if you see on the top left, there's a little timer. Yeah, that's just so I'm not inundated with stuff. Okay, yeah, oh, and also up. I completely forgot about up. Okay, bam. Hi, Ruby. How am I today? I'm pretty good, actually. I'm having a lot of fun. Holy fuck, why are there so many creepers? Please, I just want my little house to be uncovered. Okay, hey, creeper. Okay, I'm guessing I just haven't lit this area up properly. There you go. Hello, hi, Ray. Yo, welcome. And also, hi, cloudy weather. Oh, that's another skeleton. Dude, I definitely need to get, like, this area sorted out so I can start farming. Because I'm eating apples. Wait, can I make anything with apples? Okay. Ghost apple? Wait, no, white apple. Is that dropped by something? Okay, I'm surprised there's only one crafting recipe with it. I thought that would have been, like, way more, but I guess I don't have any, like, proper food mods on here, do I? Yeah, Ben, and thank you, Reynard. Thanks so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome. I pass out, and my head hits the wall. It's like, bonk. Jeez, there you go. But you should probably... What? Suki, what the fuck? And that... Oh, wait, no, am I up in a tree? Oh, that makes so much sense. I was so confused. I'm like, how did you, like, revert? You, like, reverted the world back. What are you doing? There you go, Bam. And hiya, Grace. It's nice to see you. Welcome. Dude. Okay, and also, these guys might be a bit of a problem. Oh, I guess I spawned during the night. That shouldn't be too much of an issue then. Because, yeah, basically what we're probably going to have to do is... For, like, these sort of guys... Yeah. I think we've just got to make sure all of the area is, Oh, God. There we are. You killed the bunny. One Piece, how do you feel? How do you fucking feel about that, bro? Killed the bunny. I don't know. You're going to have to ask somebody who has a list. Because the list has been long lost. So it's kind of like someone does something. I go, all right, yeah, that's a thing. I guess. How is that? Did someone already try and drop an anvil on me? Hello? Like a free anvil, I guess, literally. She's like, why waste iron? when people in chat can just do this stuff for you. Yeah, bam. Okay. I don't know if the latest death thing... Do I have to figure out what the minimap command is so I can, like, get rid of the latest death waypoints? Bam. You tried to drop an anvil on me, Bailey. Can't believe that. It's okay. I'll forgive. Also, this area is dark. Okay, let's put some torches. Whoop. Okay, so. Should we start farms or houses? Nyx, hey. Welcome. And the minimap thing is M? Not this one, apparently. Every minimap mob but this one. N, B. Okay, no, that's waypoint. Wait. Let's add it. Okay. House. Island. Okay. There we are. House, island, green. Green's a good one, right? Okay, confirm. Whoop! And it's got a little H on it. That's actually quite cute. Yeah. How's it going? Pretty good. Yeah. Farm in-house, but we've got this entire island for farm. Yeah. Wait, what was that? I didn't see what that one was. Oh shit. Is he a fan? I did. Yeah. I usually liked it. I liked it a lot, Cal. It's Cal? 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 Yeah, bro, my brain. Dude. So you know I'm tired when like my ability to say certain sounds mixes up. Yeah, and oh thank you, Benedict. Thanks so much for the raid. Welcome everyone, welcome. It was an anvil, it's not working. Wait, it might have dropped on the tree. Wait, yeah, if there's something above my head, it might have dropped on the tree. Oh, wait, there we go, there it is. It did work. So, yeah. Wait, what were we wanting to make? So, either... Oh, shit. Oh, God, okay. I've got to scooch my way around. So, this is where we're going to be building a house. So, either our houses or our farm first. Okay, and thank you, Regaming. Thanks so much for the follow. Hey, welcome. Oh, it's little. Hello. Hello, sir. Oh, fuck. It's got reach. Maybe little, but it's got long as fuck arms. There you go. You just up, down, left, right, BA, select, start. Bam. But yeah, nice, Dominic. Welcome. So yeah, basically, house would be good because we get, I don't know, comfort. Farms would be good because we get food. So yeah. One is going to be better than the other. Oh. Some things seem to be happening. This is an interesting angle to be at. Can I just... Oh, shit. Did I slap a wolf to death? With the commands, I have no fucking clue. There you are, the Minecraft cheat codes, literally. Dude, there's one way to look about it. There you go. Should we... What the fuck is that thing? Hello, what are you doing in my tree? Hello? Hi? What are you? Should we kill it? Yeah. You didn't harm that wolf, right? No, you guys saw nothing. Yeah, my stream is so behind. It probably is. My streams are usually behind. Because, Aussie internet lmao. Hey, help him? I want to kill him, though. I want to see what he drops. I also don't know what it is. Can you kill me? Are you aggressive? Amphitheater? Isn't that the water one? Why are you up here? You were in the tree. He's full on fucking in the tree now. It's shaking its head at me. Oh. I completely dodged that one by accident. Okay. How much health do you have? So why are you here? Why are you in this tree still? Okay, wait, you know what? Let's free it. Did I kill it? No, how did I slap it till next Wednesday? What the fuck? Why are you here now? Okay. This guy is just insisting on being stuck in trees. There you go. Oh. I didn't know they did that. Okay. Is it still not attacking me, by the way? Are we gonna have to joust it, maybe? Oh wait, we have a bow and arrow. And the bunny on my head is... Okay. Can I hit it? Are you coming towards me? Come towards me. Oop! No, don't make me slow. Bro, I'm trying to kill it. No, please. Bird in the tree, what will it do? I thought it was the water one. I thought it was the water one that just, like, spawned in here. Hey, come here. Come here. Am I gonna need to get the flying mount? Am I gonna need to get the flying mount and kill it? We might have to joust. Let's do it. Do is blaze. We come here. Come back here, bitch. What did it drop? Okay. I regret my decision to do this. Oh, on that note, let's do this. Bunny, come here. Okay. I thought it was gonna be over ocean. Hi, Raya Star. There we go. What do I want from Starbucks? Coffee? What do they even have at? What do you mean, old death? Please, just... Please, can we have, like... Gonna do it. How do I clear my waypoints? Hello, guy. Yo. What if you were to assume that we're all human here, though? Hey, girl, I'm falling. I thought it was gonna be, what do you call it? Yeah. Yeah, hey, Yvette, thank you so much for the follow. Give us level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go, okay. I wanted to be able to get over here. There we go. I've got a purple drink that I think you would have wanted. Which one's purple? They have purple ones? What is it? That time, like, the only time I went to Starbucks was, what do you call it? It was, how long ago would it have been? I would have been, like, 13, 14 or something. Yeah, would have been about, like, 13 or 14. I was going to, like, New Zealand. Oh, thank you for the boost. I was going to New Zealand. There you go. Oh, there's another one. How are there so many? Yeah. What did it drop, by the way? Oh, here. What do I not want? I don't want these birch logs. Amphitheater feather. What can I do with the amphitheater feather? Also, is there a way that I can get them to drop? can I do like the flute? There you go. Oh, that's cool. Does it have like tartar or something in it, or is it dyed? Okay. This is really interesting. I don't think I've seen these guys before. Yeah, everyone's just boosting me. There you go. 9 months. Jesus Christ. That is a fucking shitload of time. Okay. Kind of want to see, like, are they just not aggressive? Because, oh wait, I guess we have the dragon manual, right? Yeah, but let me grab the feather. So, amphitheater feather? What can you do with it? Has a unique banner pattern. You can make the... amphitheater makuito? Yeah. Okay. Oh, and you can also make arrows with it. That's quite cool. Okay. So did I spawn in this biome then? Interesting. Or maybe, oh wait, this one's brown. Maybe it's like different colors based on the biomes or something. That would be quite cool. There you go. But it seems there's a lot of ice and fire stuff that spawns kind of, like, at least nearby here. Interesting. There you go, you just daytimed it. Well, okay, anything else around here? Just what would, you know, just while we're on the surface. Okay. But let's head back up to the house. The house, which is currently a bed. There's another one of bubbles. And also these guys are swimming. Bam. Because, yeah, this is definitely an interesting biome. I think we can do this, because the bunny doesn't let you sink, right? So, I'm not holding spacebar at the moment. We're just floating up here with the power of magic. Woot, woot, woot. Because, yeah, who knew that? I guess the bunnies, they can... Yeah, look, they don't sink. they can cause you to, like, hover in the air. Like, who says they didn't have, like, magical suck abilities? Getting Uber Eats? That's cool, dude. Like, Uber Eats is quite a cool concept. My only problem with it, though, is that it's like, you get your $10 food, but then you pay like $15 in delivery. There you go. I did the math and I followed you on December 5th. Ooh. There you go. Oh, wait. Hey, guy. Hey, dude. What's up? Ah, shit. Fuck. Oh, thank you. That's way more helpful than anything else. Okay, let me do this. Come on. Let me at you, bitch. Okay. Oh shit. Fuck, bro. I just want to get down to the floor. Down. I want to be down. Okay, I gotta like dodge. Okay. Fuck. It keeps doing. You know what? I'm running away. I'm floating. I'm floating away back to my bed. Okay. Floating back. Bam. Where is it actually? Is it this way? Is it this bit? Cause this is, yeah, it's in this bit. Oh shit, where did my bunny go? Did my bunny just despawn? No, dude, that sucks. Don't let him down, I'm just trapped out there, and then my bunny was like, adios. And just left. You trying to anvil me? Anvil me when I'm down? Wait, holy fuck. That one, it's gamer. So that's the normal version of it, where it's like blue and yellow. We've got the fucking gamer mob. Holy shit, it's running after me though. Leave me alone. I was just admiring how gamer you are. No, please leave. It's trying to drown me. I have to kill it. its gamer energy was just too much for me. Hey, what's going on? Oh, stuff, things. Basically, I'm trying to build a house, but everyone in chat has the ability to fuck me over, and also the game wants to also fuck me over as well at the same time. So yeah, basically, it's modded Minecraft. There you go. It's got the gamer colors. There you go. So we just need one that's like black and red. Ooh, what's this? What are you? Why are you in the water? Are you a turtle? Oh, it's got insides. That's disgusting. I do not want to think about that. Yuck. Can I just get an anvil on your head, please? You gotta time it when I'm like eating something. When I'm like eating something or I'm not moving. Because sometimes it would summon it a bit late and I'll just be like running around. There you go. I know, I need to make like a farm or something. So the only food I've got is apples at the moment. What is this? Oh, speed. I don't think speed helps me in the water. Yeah. Just what do you call it? What is that? What is that? What are you? There you are. Because, yeah, it's 1.12, so... What? Bam. Oh, it's trying to swim up here to kill me. That's distinctly less peaceful. Bam. I wonder if slowness affects me in the water. I'll be mad if speed doesn't, but slowness does. Dude, like, Minecraft, pick a struggle, please. Yeah. Can I? Okay. What have I? What potion effect have I got? So we need one of the gins. Yeah. Use this. Correct. And, dude, I have like 50. You know, okay, I'm chucking saplings across. Okay. Cause we can just get more later. It's. We have a lot of arrows. Do we need? We don't need the rotten flesh. Don't need the roses. Love the everything. Is that gonna be an anvil? Bless me. Hello? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be an anvil, but one didn't drop. Weird. There you go. It won't let you do anything. It's mainly timing. Because most of it's just, what do you call it? There's a 2-minute timer between people's chat messages, and sometimes it picks, like, different ones. There you go. What happened to the anvil? I'm guessing it either... It probably fell into the ocean, maybe. Like, maybe I was over here. What is that? Oh, wait, no, that's, that's a little pelican bitch. Anvil in bed. You guys are so mean. Look, I'm just here, like, making a house. Oh, fuck. Okay, I guess we can try and find the anvil. Oh, so close, Bailey. So close. Look, I've died to an anvil once, but I apparently haven't been able to, like, stay on this island, which is this big, by the way. Not like it's, like, 3 blocks across or whatever. Right, let's see, is the anvil here? Cause where was it? Okay, yeah, the anvil should be around here, but it's not. It's oh, wait, no, there's two of them. Jeez. Okay, there we are. It's raining anvils. Hallelujah, it's raining anvils. IRL-y. Yo. Wait. Do they not hurt with their... Do they not hurt if I'm moving? Wait, okay. Big brain strats chat. Wait, if they're still in the air and they haven't touched a block yet... Do they still take damage? Because if not, I just time the anvil so I jump as soon as it lands, and I land on top of the anvil. There you are. As if the mod needs to be harder. Yeah. Dude, there's like dragons and shit that wanna, like, fuck up your crap. mobs that will just beat the shit out of you, and then people in chat are like, haha, anvil. Wait, do I have a water bucket? I do not have a water bucket on me. Okay, this is gonna be... interesting trying to stay up. I need to get, like, ladders or something. There you go. Bam. Please. Okay. I know, and if you're wondering, by the way, I tried to find a mod that would, like, introduce 1.13 swimming mechanics into 1.12. There isn't any. Yeah. Bam. I think they only take damage. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck. This is gonna be hard. I think they only do damage to the player when they're, like, they land on the ground. So, like, if I'm, like, here or whatever, and the anvil falls on my head, it does damage when it's here on this block. But if I'm, like, floating over the edge and it passes through me, I don't think it does that damage. We play a curse game at time. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, player dings? Huh? Okay. Good. Because Suki has requested it, we'll play a quick ad. Yeah. If you're in the ad, just start saying random words related to it to confuse the rest of us chat members. Because, yeah, if you just joined the stream, by the way, the ads won't affect you. Yeah. The people have been here from the start, so, yeah, I guess RIP my early workers. Sorry. It finally worked. Yeah. Okay, bam. I think it just, what do you call it? Yeah, it'll go so... Okay, I think how it decides what player is that there's a timer up here, which you can't see at the moment. And then when that runs out, the first message it sees in chat, it will do. So if someone has sent, like, a message that, like, before the timer ran out, I don't think it goes through. There you go. It doesn't play the ad? It doesn't. Yeah, because, see, look, unlike some of my streamer friends... Did it just... Okay. Like, unlike some of my stream friends, I made it so that if you subscribe to my channel, you do not have the ads. It's like replace the blocks above my head. Dude. Okay, there's gonna be a surprise if I ever decide to take that down from the bottom. There I am. Bam. Just resistant to it, yeah. Take in your ad vaccine. Cause I think ad blockers stop it. Okay. Dude, you can't see the timer. You should be able to. Yeah, it's the one on the top left. I took damage, what? Hello, I took damage, but then the anvil didn't appear. Hello? Get bonked, bitch. No, so like, I like how I'm adding some swear words just for you. Just for a bit of spice. Okay, you know what? Let's see, is there... Okay, what in terms of farmable food? If I do food... Okay, it'll only do the stuff that's actually called food. I'm trying to think, what farm should we set up first? Shit. Wait, how much damage does that do? I'm looking at my crafting recipes, please. Hey, bam. I'm pretty sure this sort of thing gives you a bit more than a concussion. Okay. Because we could try and... Should we try and get animals or, like, crops? Because if we... Because if we get animals, they're a bit better food. The only problem is that they take time to cook. But if we get crops, they're a bit less, like, sustenance. Get a bit more nutrition. Fuck. Bruh, I was hoping I would survive that one again. No. Welcome back, a stronger helmet. I added the bike helmet mod into Minecraft. Jeez. Hi, Rosie. There you go. Yeah, it's the top left. Yeah. It counts down from 2 minutes. There you go. Should we try and get? Oh, I wanted to see. Wait. Bunny. I wanna see if we can get like a stack going of the anvils. Hey, we descend under the tree, but then that's boring. So I'm gonna try and predict it. Gonna try and predict it and walk off. Okay, we could get. Ah, fuck. I almost managed to walk off that one. Okay, can I bounce up? Okay, no, I can't bounce up on that one. We're just gonna set like an anvil totem pole. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Maybe one of the Lycanite's foods. Okay, wait, if I type in meat. Can we get something good? Okay. Which one has the most hunger? So that's 4.5. 5, that's a burrito. Wait, shit, fuck, I didn't press escape fast enough. Okay. You know what, fuck it, we're doing our browsing over here, so we don't have to run so far. Okay, so I think the marker meat is 4, but it gets absorption. Okay. So wait, if we get cooked, maybe. Okay, what we can do, is you can see which one gives us the best. Okay. Yeah, which one would give us the best one? Because I know markers are really good for food. Come on, fuck it. I need like 2 taps of escape to get out of it. There you go. We're gonna go buy some equipment for paddle and swimming. Dude, yeah, have fun, Legna. There you go. All good. And dude, swimming is pretty cool. I could never, though, because like... There you are. Wait, oh, the Arisaurus. That might actually be a pretty decent one, because that gives us regen, I think it means, by increases all healing received. That might actually be good, provide strength. Fuck, bro, I pressed it too many times, my lightsaber, my sword, please. There we go, I can use bouncing to get past the speed. Okay. Because yeah, if we kill a whole bunch of Arisauruses, because they're the little leafy, yeah, it might be good for healing, right? Okay, because yeah, I'm pretty much always dead. And then we could get something like this, because the good thing about Lycanite's foods is that they, what do you call it? Yeah, they have like a thing, yeah, they have like a thing about them. They get like, so these ones give you absorption, shit, okay. I think these ones give you healing, what do you call it? Yeah, there's like a few of them that don't actually tell you. Then they actually tell you what they give. But yeah, the Arisaurus, the... Dude, no, fuck. That's the best weapon in the game. Oh, there you go. What a glitch. Let's kill some Arisauruses. Here you go. When... Wee. Dude, that my life flashed before my eyes just then. Okay, let's kill the Arisauruses. Get some food, and then we should be able to like start setting up our actual house. So yeah, okay. I wonder. I'm looking at the mini map actually because it's quite a new thing. I'm wondering what the different kind of like color of the little indicators are, because there's the ones. These ones over here are like what, dark green. Are they like underground or something? Maybe. Okay, let's try and find the Arisauruses though. Oh, run away. Yeah, all good, Edric. Don't worry about it. Gave them. Okay, I appreciate you being here when you can. I mean, why is the sun setting again? Dude, the things that happen in Minecraft. Number one, sunset. Number two, I don't know, get like bashed around by mobs. Okay, where is the... few cows and stuff. Maybe I could try and... Ah, oh, shit, okay. I guess I kind of just sped up the nighttime. Okay, the review. This guy doesn't even drop meat. Okay, and now he's back for me. Okay. Dude, oh yeah, there we go. There are the Arisauruses. Found them. Okay. Yeah, so these guys should give me that as a fucking creeper. Okay, please leave alone. Okay. You know what, at least it didn't hurt. Okay. Hey, how much health do you guys have? A fucking lot. Okay. I might, you know, okay. Strats. I'm gonna take the L. Okay. I'm gonna sleep in my bed. And then it giving me resources. Yeah. Does who needs to mine for iron when people just drop anvils on your head? almost that one, One Piece. Okay, let's go. And do we have a bunny near here? Because we'll float over you. Okay, we'll float over, kill the Arisauruses. There you go, before it gets dark. Okay. And we've got a lovely little waypoint. Yeah, okay, bam. Also, just all of these death waypoints. I should clear them after every stream, but it's a very funny visual on just how much I die. Yeah, see, look, it's like, what do you call it? Speedrun strat to get back to my bed. Okay. Yeah, bam. Okay, I'm gonna make sure that this guy doesn't start, like, following me. You just need a better life than this. You need something I could never give. Okay. Yep, he's after me. Okay, I should be able to drop in the water down here. Okay, that should be fine. Okay, and... Oh yeah, we could kill the marker as well. Can marker give decently good food? Okay, make sure I grab those. There's a skeleton there being all ominous. So I might do this. And then I'll put one of each in my hotbar so I can actually see just how much I've got. Okay. There we are, so we can keep track. Okay, yeah. He waves is on my YouTube playlist. Okay. What? Why did it just fuck up? Okay. Why did it pause halfway through? Hello? Okay. I was AFK for like 3 seconds. Why? Why do you guys want to murder me so much? Look, I'm out here having a boogie of a time. And everyone's like, murder we shall have. And yeah. Wham. Okay, murder, kill. You. Die. Death. What is this? This is interesting. Okay, those are spider spawners. Weird. Is there loot here? Or is this just... It's just a hole with spiders in it. Oh, I guess maybe it's a spider's nest. That makes sense. You bonked him. Everyone's got an agenda. It just so happens that Twitch chats is always fucking murder. Murder and suffering. Hey, the delay is not letting us kill you. I've been killed by an... How many times have I been killed by an anvil? I've been killed by an anvil 3 times. There you go. It just involves timing. Okay. Okay. Kill these guys. Then we'll find some more Arasauruses. Oh, you know what? You know what might actually be quite smart? I could change the config so it would summon it like 2 blocks in front of me. So even if I'm running, there's a chance that I can just like grab it like right at the right time. Okay. Any more Arasauruses? I thought they spawned a lot in these swamps. Okay. Oh yes, there we go. What are those things? Are they more of the... Oh no, they're these bits. There's like 4 of them! How the fuck am I supposed to survive this? How many of them are there? Okay. What are they? Hello? Huh? What the fuck was that? I'm so confused. Are they an ice and fire or are they a lichenite? Enjoying a regular Saturday be like. Dude, are they gonna come after me again or did they leave me alone because I killed one of them? Okay. Were you guys trying to fuck me over? After I just... What are they? Stim... Phalanx. Yeah, they're ice and fire. I thought they were lichenites. There you go. What is it? Stim. No, stim. Bird skull. What can you use the bird skull with? Hello? Can turn it into bone meal? Oh, you can place it on the... What ground? I swear to God. Bruh. I wasn't touching my keyboard. Yeah. Okay, bam. Okay. Merry Christmas, Draven. Anvil drops. Me fighting for my life. Blood dripping, like sweat pouring. Yo, poking me. Make him suffer. I just wanna kill animals for schmeat. You can run, but you can't hide. Oh fuck. And this. Okay, shit. Run away. Oh, the turkey. It has been saved from another day of torment. And now we run back to the bed because... See, look. Like, it's not impossible to hunt for mobs during the night. The thing is, though, is that it just makes it 10 times harder. Okay. Bruh. But What if I just wanted to build a house? What if I wanted to be all Uri Cottage Core? What then? Hi, Johnny. There you go. My bed is going to be surrounded by anvils at this point. There we go. Ready? Yeah. See, look, why is it always exclamation point anvil and never exclamation point bunnies? Which I kind of need because I'm trying to get over to the Arisauruses. Go bam. Why? No. Because of death and destruction. So look, we just want to see these all over the screen. And, bro, why? You know what, fuck it, I'm running. Let me find some more bunnies. Okay. MLG clutch. Falling, drop sword. A bunny is also falling. Drops bucket. There we go. Murder. Approve. Yeah, see, look, of course you approve, chat. Of course you approve. Sorry, Deacon. There you go. I redeem hydrate. See, look, I don't know how you think drinking water works, but I can do it with one hand. You keep floating down with Bunny only requires me pressing spacebar on the movement keys. Bam. Okay. Putting water bottle on my desk so I can unscrew. Shit. I have limp. Yo, welcome, welcome. You'd have to time it. I've got a 2-minute timer. I don't think you, Monkey Cookie. Oh, Sal helping? Okay. Yeah, so that makes the timer restart. Okay. So now we're trying to get food with added danger. Also because I think the weird birds are here as well. They're gonna try and fuck me over. Okay. Ah, shit. The skeletons have way better aim than I think they should have. I'm just here for the shmeet. There you go. Oof. Oof. The way they light candles in Rome. Oh, shit. Okay. Run. Run. Sprint. Skeletons are after me. Hopefully the birds aren't also after me. Oh, there's a big boy again. And thank you, Janora. Thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. There you go. What just hit me? Something just hit me. Okay, you know, it's fine. That's just this thing flying above my head. I don't know where this is taking damage from. Oh, wait, Feridon. Wait, the slow isn't affected when I use my bunny. Oh. Okay, wait, you die. Shit, okay. I've been overwhelmed. Let me grab the meat. Okay, yes. What am I doing? Well, see, I'm trying to build a house. I'm trying to build a house, but we need to get some food and stuff. Yeah. Because at the moment, we're kind of eating apples and it's a little bit slow. Yeah. we're eating apples and it's a little tiny bit slow. So, we're getting some better meat, and I keep dropping my lightsaber. what do you call it? Fuck, my brain isn't working. We also keep dying. I go, why, what? When? Oh, it's an anvil. It is on top of the tree. Isaac, yo. So yeah, I'm grabbing food and then we'll start making a lovely house. There you go. Bam. So if you guys are trying to get me killed, exclamation point midnight isn't really the one to do because I can just run away. I just run away from the portals. There you go. Bam. Oh, wait, let's grab that bunny. May feel no purpose, no point for existence. Jackson, okay, there we are. So I'm glad that these can occasionally summon the alphas, which will fuck you up. There you go. Wham. Okay, where did that anvil drop? Oh wait, no, we still got 13 seconds. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. I can't wait for quicker than this timer. Wait, is there anything under this now that I'm looking at it? I don't think so, right? Yeah, not from the looks. Interesting. Wee, let's go, let's go. Aw. Thank you, the hearts are sweet. Okay. Bruh. There you go. You do know doing the midnights is just making the anvils harder. if you're trying to snipe me. Okay, let's go over this way. So look, at least we're able to kind of like stay up here with the bunny rabbit. Okay, we're trying to get to the. Oh wait, we might be able to stab these guys. Cause I think occasionally they have pole traps in here, right? Oh wait, no, the fucking birds. Okay, wait, is that two ants' nests like right next to each other? Interesting. I didn't think they could spawn that close. Okay, and thank you, Paulo. Thanks so much for the follow. Welcome. Yeah, how you doing, my guy? Yeah, look, there's another one. What the fuck? Like a weird, like, tiger thing. Okay, and thank you, Logan is PogCham. thank you for the follow. So how's the weather? Wait, up here? It's currently nighttime, which is my favorite weather. Zyana Gates, welcome. Okay, I've got to just avoid the suspicion of these guys. Also, what is going on with this? Huh? This bit over here, this dungeon? Yeah, also that's a dragon. We should be careful. This dungeon here is... what is that? Okay, one getting completely fucked over by this dragon. How much health? You have like 230 health? Okay. So, in other words... dude, almost. Almost. Yeah. When no hands get for Christmas, gloves, JK, he never got to open it. Did you know? There you are. Bam. See, look, I know this isn't part of the joke, but there's actually, like, ways to, like, wrap presents and stuff for people who don't actually have hands. They'd, like, to use their teeth to, like, unwrap them using, like, string. Yeah. It's actually quite interesting. There you go. Oh, bruh. I, like, it just slapped my ass and then decided to go back into its portal. So, this is why Midnight's really ineffective. There you go. Drink my water. There you go. So, go. There you go. Bam. Okay. Ah. There we are. Okay. I have a drunk of the water. Okay. I kind of want to go over and try stabbing that dragon. Cause I want to get the chunk from that I want to get the chunk from the tower, which is basically the little completion thing for each of them. Where is the bunny gone? Oh, there it is. Which is a little bit for completion you get for each tower, and I think if you combine them together, it makes something which I don't think has a function. Yeah, but I don't know. We'll put it in an item frame because that's technically beating the bosses in one of the mods. Which is, like, our end goal of this entire thing. There you go. There you go. Bunnies doesn't give me speed. It gives me 10 bunnies. There you go. Most deathless dream. I mean, fucking maybe. There you go. So, like, especially since I've just decided I want to fight a dragon now. There you go. And also, thank you, Poggy Woggies. Thanks so much for the follow. If I could change a single thing, make it me and not him. There we go. So, like, if it's nighttime, you think I'm almost gonna die. If you do an anvil, yeah, that would usually line up with the time where I'm going to be, like, what do you call it? Where I'm going to, like, getting into bed to sleep. There we go. Yeah. Use the bunnies as speed transportation? Fair, I guess. Fair point. There we go. So, look, GNA's on my side. Summoning me bunnies. Bunnies. There you go. What the fuck is that? That's some fucked up terrain. Okay, I need to kill these guys though. For this meat. Yeah, I met Jared. Of course I met Jared. Away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know, because he won't stop telling me. Seeing his jawline, shoulders, and muscles push against his fashion sense. Come here. It'd be funny if you could hide from other mobs, like, underneath this thing. Okay. There are so many of them. It's like a buffet. I might get an entire... what do you call it? I might get an entire stack. There you go. Also, by the way, for reference, I don't take full damage when I've got a bunny on my head. That I deserve a little bit of what I earned. Give me another scene. Come here. Wee. What's blindness? In Minecraft? Yeah. Oh, shit. They're coming after me. I bet I'm in your Twitch. They're so fucking fuzz. Please, die. Okay. That was so close. That was so close. No. Ah, shit. Okay, can I just kill you, please? Oh, okay. Oh, no. Thank you, Shauna. Thanks so much. Yeah. Yeah, they were killing me. They were killing me. There you go. Bam. Wait, with the anvil? Actually. What? Hello? Dude, that's fucking insane. There you go. Oh, it's Jinkies. No, fuck. Okay. Well. See, look, that's what happens when the midnight portal spawns on me. I'm now in the midnight. Okay, hey, anything? Hey. Shit. Fuck me, bro. Okay. No. Leave. Thank you. Monsters nearby? What do you mean? Wait. Did that summon just before I went into bed, or does it summon there? Maybe, okay. Let's get back to our plane's house and put away all of our little, what do you got? Are you Justin? Thank you so much for the follow. Put away, mob heads and stuff. Okay, get rid of that. Because we have a few of these guys, which I don't really want to chuck out because they're pretty good. Yeah, so I'll just... Oops. Anvil in my house. Anvil in my house. Oh yeah, and then we'll put these guys away, that guy away, armor away, the club, those guys. Okay, that should be a clear enough inventory. Let's go. Ooh. There we go. First time doing dolphin features? Wait, what are dolphin features? Okay. Bam, shit. No. Nope, I refuse. Okay. Good, now where are the bunnies? Hello, Droll. Goodbye, Droll. There you go. This is making my house look cool. See, look, you guys are helping me achieve something that I never could have on my own. A house made entirely out of anvils. There you go. You want me to go into the portal? I get immediately catched by a dragon. Look. Ah, shit. Wait, let's get bunny on our head. Come here. Because, yeah, this dimension, we've got to beat the bosses on it as well. They are. I think that this one's probably going to be one of the last dimensions we do, because currently, with all the dragons and stuff, it is very, very hard for us to survive in this dimension for long. What is these? What is this? Was I not supposed to touch it? I don't think I was supposed to touch that, dude. I'm fucking drunk. Wait, well, I'm drunk anyways. Can I just get another one? Okay, what do they do? Can I eat it? There is an anvil on my head. Wait, what is it? What is it called? Let's Google it while we're nauseating. Okay. Oh, so you can make it into blocks. Okay, can you go away, please? Okay. How much do I have of that? Okay. Man's dripping. What's that? I like how I just immediately killed it as soon as I saw it. Oh god, okay, it started again. I kind of want to put these in a building. Because they look cool as fuck. So, like, can you blame me, chat? Can you blame me? Oh, shit, there's another one. Hey, let me go. Go away. I'm just mining these logs, boys. Minding my own business. Mining these logs. Are you trying to kill me with an anvil while I'm tripping balls over here? Like, see, I've taken the worst drugs available on the planet. And you're trying to bully me. With the nausea effect, I can't tell the difference between these guys and the trees. I'm having a fit. Heal? I have apples. Yeah. All of my other meat is uncooked. Okay, can we... Okay, thank god. Okay. What is this area? Okay, let's go. What was that? what fast? Da-na-na-na. Bloom crystal rug? We're finding the coolest. Imagine making a house out of this shit. Dude, let's fucking do it. Okay, not all of it, but we could make like a trippy rock room. Dude, that would be so cool. Okay, please leave me alone, sir. I'm trying to harvest the cool looking rocks. Yeah. What are you? Why do you look like you have a Steve head? What's going on? Jet, please. Wait. Oh, that's a dungeon. Wait, where is there a dungeon in this dimension? There you go. Oh, that's a fucking another one. Are you a raccoon? What are you even supposed to be? Gotta be careful, because people are trying to load an anvil on my head. I had to reload internet as shit. Yeah. That's usually the best way to get it, what do you call it? Fixed. Hey, Luke King Banana, welcome to the stream. There you go. Oh, Vein Miner works on this one. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay. Bam. Okay, we'll collect these. How many? Okay, a stack should be enough. There's another one of the nausea logs. Okay, wait. Should we get more of the nausea logs, please? Please, what if a dragon comes after me? I want to be able to run away. What's that? Blue unstable fruit? Thank you, King Banana. Thank you. I want the nausea log. Because they're cool, and I only have enough for four to make four of them. Okay. I wonder what the lightning strike's for. Any more blue? I didn't think so. What's this? Okay. This looks like lava and death. Bruh, there's like two of them. I don't want to fall in the death lava. Please. I regret getting the nausea effect. I'm sorry. I guess I'll eat. Is this like a meteor or something? What is this? Okay. It does work like magma blocks. What's in this? This is cool. It's a fairy. There's a singular fairy. There you go. Wham. It is a big lava pit. I hate how you can't see what liquids are unless you pick them up. I have a bucket though, which sucks. Any other cool blocks? Oh, more nausea stone. So I'll make an entire room out of nausea stone. Okay. I like how these guys stop when you eat. They're so polite. Okay. You always just killed that guy. Wait, do they do the nausea when you stand on them? Okay, they don't. We can make a room out of them. So look, imagine being like a deadly slime or whatever. your presence is feared by like all of the locals, and then just some guy comes in, and it's like you would make some good fucking carpet. Hey, all good, Sal, all good. What are you? Please stop trying to kill me. I wonder if there's like a thing you can do where if you beat like the. What do you got? If you beat the bosses in the dimension. Yeah. If you beat the bosses in the dimension, you can, like, the rifters won't attack you or something. That'd be quite cool. Also, is this the same one? Is this a different one? Quite interesting. Also, bruh. This nausea effect is getting real old, I say, as I mine more of the nausea blocks. Okay. I just want a bit more because they're cool and they look cool. Okay, that should be enough. I cannot deal with looking at this anymore. Huh? Bruh. Man's an addict. They just look cool, okay? They just look cool. Also, this guy's coming towards me. You cannot see them, though, when you've got the nausea effect on. Everything looks like it blends into one thing. Okay. What is that? Okay. Huh. Now that I've stopped moving, can I just stab? Okay. They don't drop anything cool, but you can kill them. Okay, also these guys are tall. I kinda wanna kill another one. Oh. The babies are not safe. The babies are never safe. Son, stop tripping balls. Like, oh, will do. Okay. Bam. This is actually quite an interesting dimension. But I'm pretty sure from like Suki's research last time I was asking about this. They do have bosses. Yeah. But they spawn randomly. Which may be a bit of a problem. I might have to save the coordinates because I think they go one to one with the overworld, and I have to find a portal nearby to kill them. them. What month was Peep's birthday? Wait, people's birthdays? Mine's in October. That's a dragon. Yep. See, look, the only thing that, like, ruins this dimension for me, personally, is, you know, something, you know, a bit more on the obvious side, I would say. One who called me crazy, never calls me baby, that's the one that I want, oh, you boys are not. So, look, I'm not even touching the nausea logs, because, like, dude, imagine trying to mine nausea logs while running away from a dragon. Hey, see, look, I just don't mind if I do run away from the dragon. Hey, where's the dragon? Hey, can I just scooch on over here, please? I want to go to this. Oh, is this a, hey, is this a field of trees? I sure love fields of trees. Oh, I just can't even conceive the fact that might be a dragon behind me. You know, definitely not. Okay. It's this. Oh, interesting. Is that a hill? Wow, so look, if I was a dragon, yeah. I would definitely want to go and look at that hill. I definitely would not go into this area to see whatever this is. Who's that Knobla? Okay, I was about to say, I'm like, oh yeah, I can just like scooch on in here. There you go. My boss, a Midnight Titan summoned by Shadow Altar with Shadow Orb, which is located in the Titanic rune structure, located in the Midnight Dimension, cannot spawn naturally. Okay, oh fuck. No. There we are. Okay, so wait, what is it? Shadow Orb? Is that an item I have to pick up? Okay. Shadow Orb? Okay, Spectral Bolt Charge, Geist Liver. Shadow Root Chat Door, Shadow Root Door. What is this? Oh. That worked, but I got the drop. Okay, that worked, technically. And hi, Nikki, welcome back. How are you doing? Ziggy, I'm trying to beat this game, and then chat is trying to murder me with anvils. Hang on. But yeah, we can do this. Okay, we have an incorrect amount of this. Wait, if we go, wait, what is it? Suavis. What happens if you cook it? can he do anything when you cook it? Why can you enchant it with Curse of Vanishing? What is going on? There you go. Why is Sia playing in the background? Because my YouTube playlist is weird. Wait, can you guys? Is there a tree above this guy? Okay, I can't even stand on him. I phase through him. I was about to say we could try and kill the troll. Wait, can we push him? Okay, we cannot. Bam. How do I murder you with anvils? Exclamation point anvil at times. at timed intervals. Okay. Oh wait, no, the stags do drop food. I feel like these things would kill me. See, look, if mining these guys gave me like mega nausea, I have a slight feeling that mainly, yeah. Huh? Are you good to say? Welcome to the stream, but okay. Yeah, there's a little timer on the top left of the screen, and if you, after that timer is up, yeah, if you do a command like X push when anvil, yeah, go, bam, things will stand in, and thank you, Anthony, thank you so much for the follow. There you are. Bam, ayo. You should stop, pincers, stop it. Okay, grab. Okay, we go. Okay. There you go. I am a chill on full screen. My phone needs to charge by. Yeah. All good, Bailey. All good. Yeah, wait. Yeah. Oh, Jill, oh, Jill. Okay. Yeah, it's a that sounds like one of the things that you read out and it makes it sound like you're saying something else. Yeah. There you are. I'm not here for that. No, no, no. Nah, nah. Okay. Especially because I kind of want to get... Wait, let's look at the... planks. We could try and make it out of... Ooh, these ones would be good, but we need to get another Arrebius portal since we kind of just can't get into the Arrebius. Could try and... Where's Umbran? Where do you get the Umbran wood from? Where do you find it? Where do you find it? Where do you find the Umbran wood? Oh wait, is that the, what do you call it? The Dark Forest wood? Ooh, we can make a purple house. Not quite. Okay, bam. Ooh. Okay, yeah, so let's clear out this area over here. And... I think, okay. We'll mine out, maybe... this much? Okay, let me just stab that guy. Yeah, okay, we'll mine out that much, we'll grab a crafting table. Grab a crafting table, make a furnace, get these guys smelting with all this wood. And yeah, then that should be okay. Okay, bam. And we'll just grab it later. Why? Oh. Please don't scooge me over. Okay. Can we get... Okay, wait, I'll do this. We'll grab, like, a stack of wood. That should smelt it, no problem. Okay. There we are. Wee. Damn. Hi, mystery boy. Oh, that's not great. There you go. Bam. Live stream alive? What? OMG, I can't believe a live stream is live. I can't believe that. Unbelievable. Okay. I'll send the pictures to you. Alright, Draven, for the Midnight Titan. Thank you. Yeah. Because, yeah, I'm planning on doing the Midnight Dimension kind of last, just because it's a bit hard to survive for very long in there. So, yeah. When we have, like, enough, like, armor and stuff to kind of survive it. There we go. You 1v1 a Twitch streamer and lost $5? RIP. That sucks, Archman. Yo, personally, I don't think I've ever done a monetary bet with someone before. There you go, so it's just been for, like, stuff. It's always been for, like, things. Game. Bam. Wee. Bonk. Fuck. Dude, there's like 8 different things trying to kill me at once. Please, I just want to make a house. I just want to make a house. But I can't, I'm suffering. Dun, dun. I could try and light these areas up, I guess. Just while it's nighttime, so I know which ones are kind of... in not too great of a shape. You... Okay, there we are. Yeah, so we know which sections need to put lights on them. So, I guess next time it's nighttime, things won't keep spawning in here. Wham. Okay. Make a house out of anvils. At this point, I almost could. At this point, I legitimately almost could. Okay. Bam. Okay, let's just grab these guys. Oh, Creeper. It's like trying to side dodge me. Which command is that? Bam. Okay. And then once I get majority of these sections lit up, it means that even if it's nighttime, I shouldn't have to sleep straight away because mobs won't start just running at me. Except night-based ones that kind of spawn in the sky. But I think those ones are decently easy to manage usually. There you go. Wham. Dang it. Yeah. Don't worry, guys, it ain't the Olympics. There you go. Why, okay, you go. Fuck, it jumped at me. Wait, did it just run away? Oh, there's like four of them. Okay, killed that one. Okay, kill that guy. Okay. We got him. We got him. I am kind of... Wait, wait. Fairy lady. Fairy lady. Okay. Going a little bit of regen. Ooh, you know what I might... Oh, you know what might be a good thing? Right? Because I don't think we can... I don't think we can tame these guys. To make them, like, summonable pets. Yeah. But you know what would be, like, really good? We just capture one, name it the old-fashioned way, and then just leash it outside our house, and then we'll just have free regen. Might be a way of doing this, question mark? Who knows? Who knows? Bam. Are we gonna get it a little bit beefy? Okay, any more pretty dark spots? Okay, we'll do that. Okay, in here. Okay, it seems to be a pretty... Yeah. Decent spread of... Oh, sheesh. Jeez. I'm gonna run off the edge at this point. Okay, come on. There we are. Ooh, there's, what do you call it? The... I don't remember what they're called, the rock. Yeah. You hit 30k last stream. I did. It was pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, spider. Okay. Bonk. Yeah. Okay. Bam, and thank you, LO3. thank you for the follow. Welcome. Yeah, how you doing? Okay. Bam. Dude, I'm surprised. I'm tired today, actually, and I'm genuinely surprised about it. I'm pretty surprised because I woke up at 3, and it wasn't like I woke up at 3 p.m. after like going to sleep at like 7. I went to sleep at 2. I was like, yeah, I haven't had much sleep this week, so I'll reward myself with an early night so I can feel refreshed. I woke up at 3 p.m. and I still feel dead. There you go. Bam. Okay, Bam. Yeah, I don't think I can't see any hostiles on the mini-map. So yeah, we're probably getting somewhat close to this area being pretty decently lit up. Okay. And then hopefully... Oh yeah, and then hopefully once this is done, our Arasaurus meat will be cooked. And then once that's cooked, we can even get a bit of regen. And thank you, Hayden. Thank you so much for the follow. Hey, did you apply for the viewer MCC teams? I did. Hey, yeah. I did. I didn't post my application video because, I don't know. I feel like it was funny for me, but, you know, I don't know. I feel like I've seen so many just other really good, like, application videos. I did, like, apply with it. I just didn't post it on Twitter or anything. I feel like I just saw so many, like, cool application videos that I was like, yeah, my very shittily edited pun of a video is a little bit shit. There you go. Because yeah, I was the only one with an actual editing program on the team, so I had to be in charge of editing. I had to be in charge of editing, and I'm not the best editor, like, in any way, shape, or form. Okay. Okay, so it is a little bit on the little bit on the not great side. There you go. But so, like, I don't know, maybe in some universe the MCC team just really enjoy puns. maybe they just enjoy puns so much that just let through a team that has like world's worst video application. They with the anvil's command, especially if it was like what do you bruh. And there's a zombie coming up there, and my music is paused. Hello, and there's another one. Okay, die. Music, come back here. Okay. I've got to Google if there's, like, a way that you can stop the video pause thing. Because it is so fucking annoying. Dude. Okay, oh, trumpet skeleton. Dude. I kind of want the trumpet. I kind of want the dude. Yeah. Okay. When we bunk. Okay, we need more fucking torches. Okay. Where's the moon at now that I think about it? Boogie. He's having fun. There you go. Wait, maybe. Ooh, because there's, what do you call it? What is here? Oh, it went away. Because I'm guessing these guys here. Yeah, these are, okay, so the red ones are items. I think the purple ones might be hostile mobs. If I'm guessing correctly. Okay, let me get the Arasaurus, mate. Yo. Okay, bam. Okay, Arasaurus meat. Okay, so let's. Okay, wait. We'll wait. I'll try and kill some of these mobs here. Get a bit of coal. Take a bit of damage, and we'll see. Yeah, we'll see if the Arasaurus meat actually gives us regen. Okay, no trumpet. Oh, that sucks. Okay, why are there so many over here? They're like boxing. Okay. Bam. Anything else? Oh, these guys. I can hear another trumpet skeleton. Okay. Oh. The little guy is attacking him. Okay. Yes, regen. Fuck. No. No. Oh, the bunny was saved. Just. Okay, ah shit. Where? You bastard. Okay, what about this guy? Are you aggressive? I think this guy's only aggressive if you attack it first. Oh yeah, but the Arasaurus meat is so fucking good. Yeah. Go into it. We've already been into it. Yeah. We got some drug wood. We got some fucking drug wood. And that was it. Okay. Bam. Okay. Okay, let's get. Okay, we need to get a few more torches, I think. We get a few more torches? Torches? Fuck. We get a few more torches. Light this guy up. And then, what do you call it? Yeah. And then we go and grab a whole bunch of purple wood and start making a lovely little purple house. Okay. Okay. Just before though, I just want to quickly Google while we're in a relatively safe spot. Okay. What is it? Okay. How to stop. Shit, okay, how to stop. Fuck, I can't spell. How to stop YouTube videos from pausing. Okay. There we are. Are you guys trying to anvil me? There we go. Okay, how do we disable this, YouTube? Please tell us. Oh, fuck. Dude! I was just about to move back. Why is it trying to make me watch a video? Okay. How do I disable this? Please tell me there's subtitles on the video, because I'm not going to play it with sound. Why is it 3 minutes long? Okay. Huh? Okay, YouTube with itself. Oh, you have to download a fucking extension? Nah, fuck that shit. Oh, no, you whoever did the bunny. Okay, let me grab bunny. Okay, so apparently you have to download an entire ass fucking Chrome extension. Which, fuck that shit. I'm just gonna press play, like, occasionally. Also, Oh, I heard. I already have a bunny on my head. I am Minecraft. Whoa. Mission accomplished. You slapped me on the head. There you go. Okay. Should we? Do we have a mountain nearby where we can pretty easily get some coal? Okay, let's. Okay, chug you away. This is gonna seem like a crime against humanity. There you go. But I've got way too many anvils. spider eyes suck. A single raw potato also sucks. So do you. Don't really need a core charge because they're pretty easy to get. Same with sugar cane, same with you. I don't know what a blue unstable fruit does. Let's Google that actually. Blue. Unstable fruit. What? Can I cook you? Unstable seeds. What can you do with unstable seeds? Yeah. Huh? Bruh. I'm just here. Vibing. There you go. Wham. Okay. Eat that. Also, song does not pass the vibe. Okay. Let's try and see. Because I think there's a biome with the purple wood over this way. And then also, if we can get... What do we want? Bruh, what do we want again? Coal, right, yeah. Okay, there we are. Hiya, Quirky, Reset Bug. Thank you. There we are. Yeah. Okay, Ben, what was... Did you try and drop an anvil on my head? Oh, Thank you. Dude. It's interesting that it doesn't do it on its own. It waits for you, like, say something. Hey, but I appreciate that so much, Kitsune. It's very sweet of you. Hey, yeah, if people are curious as well, so what we're doing, we're getting coal. Okay, which usually involves being somewhat down on the floor, so I might do this. You know, just to get a bit closer to land. Also, was there any coal on that mountain? I don't think so. Right? Oh, shit. Almost didn't make that one. Okay, I was scared for a second. I was going to take mega fall damage. Okay. Bam. If you want to, One Piece, that's chill. You know, I'm not gonna force you to be active if you don't want to. Okay. Bam. Can I? Yes, okay, the vein miner works. Okay, vein miner works with coal. Okay, because we need a fuck ton of it. Okay, I think it's a shame that you can't get, like, enchants, like, fortune and stuff on this. Because I think that would help a whole ton or so. Sorry, bunny. You are getting in the way of the mining. Okay, Okay, no more coal, it seems. Hiya, Gory. Yo, welcome. And also, hiya, JC. Yo. We're doing some normal mining in our admittedly not very normal Minecraft playthrough. Okay. I think I'm going to keep to caves that are decently easy to, like, traverse. Just because... I've seen quite a few cave entrances and stuff, so there's no point trying to, like, scooch our way down to somewhere, like, really painful. There, if we can just find another cave. Okay, then. Do you know about Cory Extension? I the name is familiar. There, I've ever, like, seen them around on Twitch before, or they've been in my chat. Okay, bam. Is it this thing again? Might be. I wonder what the point of those guys are. Are they like, what do you call it? Because they do they spawn in like swampy areas? What the fuck did I touch? Huh? Oh, there's a skeleton that's shooting me. What gave me poison though? Oh, they're both trumpet skeletons. What gave me poison? Oh yeah, the dudes. Okay, the dudes are knocking me back, but what gave me poison? Huh. That's kind of weird. Yeah, wait, something here just gave me poison. What is it? What was it? Where are you? Okay, wait. Regen. Thank you, lovely fairy lady. We... I saw that out of the corner of my eye, and I'm like, hey, what the fuck's that? I wonder what this massive black thing falling on my head could be. Kind of sus. I wonder what it could possibly be. Yeah. Entry a non-binary dolphin character. Oh, Steve. Sorry, I'm bad at name. Maybe try and find like a Latin word. Yeah, that means like water or something might be quite cool. There. Yeah, literally. Okay. Is it just made a JoJo reference? No way. No way. See, look. Sansi. Has your sister watched JoJo's Bizarre Adventures? Also, by the way, chat, I've got licorice bullets. I'm gonna eat one because I'm hungry. Yeah, I know exactly what's just going to really just feel the cavity in my stomach. It's a singular licorice bullet. Also, we found 15 coal. She's 7. If she has internet access, she could have. Okay. All good, Sal? Oh yeah, should we get some more R-sources while we're here? Yep. Bam. Also, I'm being wary of cockatrices, because literally, like, the worst mobs, so, like, even worse than dragons in this mod pack is fucking cockatrices. You wanna know why? Because you look at them, and they give you wither and kill you, also nausea. Bam, and they spawn in dry biomes. Wee. Okay. Me. Okay. Needs to be 8 hearts to die of anvils? I mean, I was at half a heart that time. So I would have definitely died. Okay, bam. But yeah, like, how much damage do they do in total? What's this? What is this? Hello, this looks weird. This looks sus. They are podiums. Around a lake. Okay. Sure thing. I think this is a dungeon. But yeah, okay. I need to go past that other one. The one that was like a white house. Because that one's got not Obama in it, but... My jokes have gotten worse. But it's got a chunk that I need from it. I go drink. You want me to sippy yum yum? I mean, sure. Okay, let's sippy. Yeah. It's a mommy's milk. I refuse. Where? Oh shit, I didn't realize where the portal was. I thought it was far enough away. I just want to drink. Okay, can I drink without dying? There is something running at me at great speed. Shit. I saw it on my mini-map. Please. Let me go. Okay. So. There you are. I've been gone like 3 months. I'm still 28. Yeah, like people have a mega lead. There you go. Is that a squirter wearing sunglasses? Dude, I love that. That was like from pretty much the first anime. Like the first Pokemon series like anime I ever watched. It's quite cool. Okay. No, stream elements is picking favorites again. There you go. He just got roasted by a bot. See, look, stream elements hatreds for all. It spans many, many things. Ta-da. And your heart just burst like a glass balloon. Fly too high and it shattered too soon. Wrong damn people in the wrong damn room. I wonder why there's so many just waterfalls. Weird. There you are. Exclamation point BFF. And it will pick you someone random from the viewer list. Sometimes not an actual human, so... Yeah, occasionally you get unlucky. Bam. Mario Real is here? OMG. Can't believe it. Okay, wee. I just, you know, my favorite form of travel is a little casual bounce. Okay. Oh, wait, we might be able to bounce on top of the roof of this guy. And then we can nick the chunk out of the top. Okay, all that, or we just jump. Bam. Wee. Okay, we can make it on top. Okay, and then we break in. Okay, I want the chunk. What don't I need? Sapling. Shit. Fuck. Wait, are there any other chests in this area? There are so many fucking spawners, bruv. Oh shit, and it's lagging. Can I? Oh wait, there's god apples in here. Let me just do that. Oh, I thought I'd be able to fight my way out of that. I don't think so. Yeah. Hi, early. Yeah. Hello, welcome to the stream. Yo. Die, yes, bro. Why do y'all hate me so much? Okay, let's clear the inventory. What don't we want? Singular spruce prank, singular stairs. I'll put the snow chunk back in my base. Go, bam, bam. Because then I think we just need the nether one, the end one, and I think there's one more, right? Because we've had 5 of them. Okay, where are my chunks? Where are they? Where are my chunks? I swear my chunks were in this chest. Where did I put them? Oh, here they are. Okay, so I have... Oh, wait, no, I only need the nether one and the end one, then. Because there's my water chunk, cobblestone chunk, sand chunk, forest chunk, ancient chunk. Okay, bruh. Slap. I think the portal spawned outside my house. Okay, so now we just need... Okay, yeah, we just need 2 more. So the nether one and the end one. Oh, so we've almost done that one. Yeah, and hi, Amir. welcome. There you go. Oh, so I am late, but it's fine. I'm working. Yo! Welcome. Rigged? Rigged? What do you mean, rigged? The portal spawned outside my house. Yeah. There's no way for me to control that. Also, anyone who hasn't seen this, this is my old house, which is why we're making a new one. Oh, that one almost spawned in my face. Jeez. Okay, bam. So, yeah. We're relocating, because it looks like a crap. Also... I'll save you. Okay. Bonk. It didn't give me the good drop. Cheese. There's no cheese and crackers in prison, Gromit. Okay, wait, actually, let me just kill this creeper for the principle of it. Grab this bunny. And try and see if we can just quickly grab some coal from this area. But I think instead of wasting all of our levels going back to wherever our spawn point is, we can just, what do you call it? we can basically just do... this, yeah, and then we'll just at some point die, because I never survive very long in this. Okay, can I? So, bunny. So, not that I don't appreciate you or nothing. Okay, bonk. There you go. I just want this coal. Okay. Oh shit. No, thank you. Okay, I think it can suck you in, right? Because it's like. Too close. Okay, there we are. Okay, any more coal in here by chance? Okay. This was carved out, by the way, by quite an angry dragon. That is a skeleton. And it felt like a loser, Lamel. Now it's a rifter, it is, it is. Get in the board. Why do you want me to go to the midnight dimension? It's literally either A, death, or B. I didn't even know, bro. Also, what the fuck is going on here? Oh shit. Stop it. Stop. I don't think. Have I been into this section of the thing before? I think I have. What the fuck? I am being dragged. Hello, please. I had DF can only for fun. Yep. Bro, leave me alone. Is it trying to drag me up a spiral staircase? I want to try and hit it. I can't. Bruh. Oh, okay, I guess the portal was there. Damn. What? I didn't even get to move! Oh, iframes, baby! They just sleep right here. There you go. iOS 9, welcome! There you go. We. So, I guess we transported back to this base. Still only got 19 coal. Really good at this. That was perfect timing. It really was. Not for killing me, though. For the iframes. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Right, I still haven't figured out what the purple dots are, by the way. Like, is it hostiles? Because the red ones are items, which doesn't make any sense. But are the purple ones hostile mobs? Because I'm guessing this guy still counts as a hostile, right? Bonk. There's an alive one! No, please, please stop spamming Midnight. Do it. Mix us. Huh? It just, like, ka-chowed itself. Why do I have Feather Falling 4 in my inventory? What mob dropped Feather Falling 4? Huh? I'm so confused. I'm very confused. We love Midnight. Why do you want? Why? So I like purple. Yeah, I like purple just as much as the next guy. But you don't want to know. He also likes the fucking purple dragons, and they want to beat the shit out of me. Bam! Zombie! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh shit! Fuck you! Run away. Bam. I just wanna live. I like turtles. There you are, mine turtle, no. Bam. It's like ceremonious. There you are. Yeah, I like planes. There you are. Wait for you to do anvil, how about no? It bounced off my bed. You're back, bestie. Ah, oh, bestie! Bestie! Welcome back, bestie. Bestie. I've eaten too many licorice bullets and now I've got a headache. And by too many, I mean two. Why does my brain hate? My brain doesn't like me. Wow. Okay. So, let me just write that down for the future. Don't eat two licorice bullets because they hurt. Go. Bam, fuck you. Put you in there. What are you? Oh. I just, bruh. I was gonna... See, look, that is... complete cap. You wanna know how many besties I have? I have, like, 15. There you are. Or, so, like, if we just stretch the meaning of... You see, like, okay, look, I'll go through the portal for you. Oh my god, what's that? Is that a dragon? Is that a dragon? Bestie. Oh, it kills me. Oh, that was such an unexpected, like, consequence of that action. Like, I just didn't even, like, I thought, you know, like, maybe if I went to that dragon, it would just give me a nice warm hug. It did not. Bam. Good, stay there. It does 3 damage if it slaps me on the head while I'm sleeping. Bruh. Okay, I'm grabbing. Okay, we've got a bunny. We're heading over this way for some coal. You know, I'm gonna go this way, actually. we're going in a different direction today. Anyway, and never seconds like torture. Higher, Elena, you're getting haunted by the skin end. So, okay. Baby, no, I can't escape. The bed's getting cold and you're not here. Hi, J1. Yo, welcome. There you go. Why do less when you're sleeping? I have no clue. I'm guessing because it doesn't land on a solid block. It's like my proper answer, but just immune in your sleep. Okay, is this a cave? Is this a cave that I can mine? Yeah. I can mine for coal, please. I've been in here for a while. Yeah, every single time I swear to God. Probably just like, oh yeah, I know the exact person who loves our skincare ads. It's you. Okay. Ah, shit. Fairy tale. No happy ending. No wind in our sails. Okay, coal. More coal. Also, this is probably the normalest mineshaft entrance I've ever seen. Huh? Literally the only entrances to like mineshafts I've seen. Or just like you come across normally. It's like I've been like cave spelunking. And then there's just been a mineshaft that's just gone across like a ravine. Or like, what do you call it? Okay, or it's been like maybe I've been digging down and I've dug into a mineshaft. It's like pretty much the only ways. Okay, can we find some coal though? That'll be pretty goggers. Oh, okay, there we go. Going into the portal for ya. There we go. Okay, where's my lovely dragon buddy? You know what, let's go away from there. So if I just avoid all of my death waypoints, I'll avoid all of the dragons. Oh, is this, and that's a dragon den. Jeez, it's a modded Minecraft. Okay, let me just nick some stuff out of the chest. Could get some iron, I guess. Fuck this iron shovel. Singular chain link. I guess I'll get some more iron. Oh, some diamonds. Okay, maybe. Oh, I don't think I have any pantaloons. See, look, it's like shopping. But the threat is a giant lizard that wants to kill you. Bam. Oh, a helmet. It's like I'm almost getting full iron armor from this. And some obsidian as well. Jesus Christ, it's almost like my birthday. I can't even get out of here, there's so much money. Oh, is this the dragon that, like, chased me through a forest? Okay. I think there might be something that way. So if we head this direction, there's no deaths in this direction. Getting armor protects me from anvils. Does it? I didn't think that anvil damage was calculated based on the amount of armor you have. Is that an entire ass fucking cyclops? Wait, let's get a bunny. Okay, so bunnies are good for deception. I think that might be an entire fucking cyclops in the midnight dimension. Are you lost, sir? Are you lost? Did it just spawn with some sheep? Those guys are not supposed to be able to spawn in here, also. Is it? It kicked the shit out of that guy. Okie dokie. There I am. It usually one hits you if you don't have any armor. Oh, I thought it just, like, did, like, 8 hearts. Just whenever. Also, I'm climbing up a mountain. Okay, come here. Bruh, can I actually move? Oh, I do very slowly. Bam. What is this? Duh. Bruh. What mod are you using? Do X Wishpoint mod pack. Yeah, do X Wishpoint mod pack for the list of all the mods in it. There's a lot of them. Also, that guy running isn't very GOG champ, because that usually means something bad's running. It's running from something quite bad, because I don't think I see those guys run very often. Okay. There's more nausea logs, but I won't touch them. We have enough nausea logs. Okay, bam. Okay. Over this way? Because, yeah, apparently there's a boss. There's a boss in this area. Does it spawn? Is it like a structure that spawns like above the ground? Yeah. Then you need an X-Wishpoint mod pack too. Okay, bam. For the next part of the list. Because I'm guessing it might be like the... What do you call it? The Twilight Forest, where it just takes you forever to try and find where the, what do you call it? Where the stuff is, yeah. But if we do end up finding it, I'm going to have to very quickly shove down a waypoint. So we can come back to it. Bam. Yeah. Okay. We're trying to find great riches in the Midnight Dimension. Bam. Because everyone keeps wanting me to go here by summoning the portals. But it's either death or basically an infinite plains biome with a few trees. Okay. I wonder what the structure looks like though. Toast? Why toast? Okay, bam. Yeah, I like it because it gives you purple wood. Purple wood, best wood. Oh shit. Why? What are you? Leave me alone. Okay, there we go. Why is it doing that much damage? Well, I guess good we've got a cooked Dinosaurus meat. I guess I'm suffering. We were out here venturing, yeah, until I got my absolute ass slapped by a rifter. Okay, bam. Yeah, bag is for texture packs. Yeah, modpack is the thing name. Yeah, there's no, like, link for it because I made it myself. Yeah. Okay, bam. It was one day. Ooh, yeah. What, 50 more minutes? Yeah, then we'll get this good. What are the haha funny commands? There's exclamation point bunnies. Exclamation point bug. Exclamation point fast. Exclamation point slow. Exclamation point jinkies. I'm trying to remember all of them. What? There's always skeletons. Oh shit. I'm fast as fuck, boy. I'm fast as fuck. Oh, can't even hit the skeleton, but it can't hit me either. Oh, okay. It did, but shh. Not the point. Okay, maybe we could try this direction. Does this waste so many coal? I think I only ever pick up coal when I need it, which is probably a bit of a flaw. Yeah, I don't know where the list went. I had a list at one point. There I am. And thank you, Abbyham. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. And I was like, welcome back, Kai. Okay, we have chest plate. Don't really have any coal, though. Dude. There's an entire spider jockey up here. Hello. Where did the rifter guy go? Also, this area. kinda dangerous. Ooh, can I do what, an uwu voice? 500 China points, wink wonk. Spider Rookie's rare. They're not. Where did my bunny go? It's on this despawns. Bruh. Yeah. They're not like the rarest thing. Oh shit. I didn't realize that guy was there. He's gonna leave me sleep, is he? No, okay. Fuck. That was almost perfect. There you go. What was that? It's a mob that spawns when you sleep. We need extreme commands. There are a few ones, but they're for, what do you call it? Moolah. Yeah, it's just because I want to still be able to play the game. Okay. Bam. Get fucked, bitch. Okay. Yeah, I just do want to be able to play the game, so there's not anything way too severe. Mainly just annoying. Hiya, Scarlet. Yo. Welcome. Okay, clutch. And by clutch, I mean fall in the ocean. Wee. Okay, bam. Yeah. Yeah, the commands list has apparently been lost to time. I might add a few more commands if you guys have suggestions for commands you want. And then I can make an updated list for everyone. Okay, wee. What was that? Wait, it's always anvil and never. And another exclamation point, how are you? What are you? You look so ugly. Disgusting. Yuck. Okay, I was gonna say... What even was that? Oh, hey, Early. Yeah. Thank you so much for the raid, my guy. Welcome to the stream. They get there, okay. Yeah. Yeah, yo. Welcome. Thank you guys so much for the raid. Okay. Bam. Yeah, welcome to the stream, Raiders. And thank you for the follow, Noobmaster. How you guys doing? Yeah, if you're wondering, we're on a journey to try and find some coal. Because we need to light up our place. But we are being basically inconvenienced by chat. There you go. I think easy. Guys, I'm stuck. I had the paralysis effect. I couldn't move. Okay. Bam. Yeah, ready? Okay. Yeah. Eh, there we go. Ha ha. What's the ha ha for? Okay, wait. Let me do this. Oh, there's a there's a trumpet skeleton. Okay, you can tell. Look, it's prepared. Dude, I still have not got one to drop its trumpet though. Okay, let's grab all of this coal though, because oh, that is some juicy woozy coaly woly. Then I am Australian, but yeah, hi, quite. And thank you for the folly, by the way. Then it, is just on, not fine. Yeah, fact, not cap. Any more coal around here? Because yeah, we're trying to light up an area to make it safe. Yeah, the only slight problem though is that we're. Read the mercy of chat. Leave it in the school. So yeah, I'm trying to find more areas like this because I have vein miner on my pickaxe, quote unquote. Yeah, on my pickaxe. So yeah, we find like a good veins. We can get some pretty good coal. Hey, well, you see what you say? Yeah, that's okay, Sally. Not to force yourself. Stable. And don't you think that we can all tell? The thing again. Please leave me alone. I always do that one thing. Okay, I am running away. What is that? Is that a new biome? Oh, oh no, the witch is fighting the tree. Okay, wait. Oh. Could try and... We'll see if there's anything good in this dungeon, like, quite close. Yeah, because the main problem about dungeons is that these early floors are no... Okay, leave. They're quite well lit up. There's not a lot to say for the other ones, though. Okay, bonk. Ooh, there's this room. Oh, purple bed. Cool. Have you fun? Yeah, filthy American. No, it just means that you have to have a really weird sleep schedule to watch my streams. Ooh, more apples. Sharpened one, not the greatest. Maybe I'll do... Nope. Not today, Satan. Okay. When you throw and touch me under your tray. Okay, that... Ooh, the torches. Okay, that's gonna be pretty good. I'm going to... Okay, let's get rid of all the shit that we don't need in our inventory. So let's go... Gunpowder should be easy enough to get because we can one-shot creepers. Don't really need any midnight dirt. Stag flank, not needed. Guy's sliver. I can't think of any reason why we want it. Also, pretty easy to get. Blue unstable fruit. I'll keep it because I don't remember how I got it. Same with these guys. And I'll... What was that one? I think it was an anvil. There you go. Yeah, I can watch it normal times instead of 3. Yes, sir. Yeah. I started at 9 my time. There you go. So it's pretty decent for Australia. Okay for, like, Britain. Did I bring the axe? Okay, I did. Like, okay for, like, British time. No, pretty actually pretty decent for British times. And then horrible for Americans. Diamond shovel. Oh, wait, no, we have this guy. It's literally way better. I think I need any of the other ones, right? Yeah. The pantaloons aren't that great. Hey, yo. Hey, Jerly. Bam. Oh, it's like flowers. Kinda cool. Oh. I was meaning to kill the... Oh. Come on, we're having fun in the dungeon. Let me run this way, there's no deaths this way. Is the chunks not loading? Okay, yeah. Ah, that looks creepy. should we get some blue wood while we're here? Not blue wood. Let's get some purple wood. Bam. Hey, see, look, I'm just gonna do everything I can to make this a casual wood mining stream. Hey, no dungeon for me. Cry. I didn't even think that the portal spawned behind me. Damn. Wham. See, look, Charlie, I don't mind as long as you're not eating banana pound sign. Go. It's not fortunately. I'm just imagining the chaos. The chaos. Dude. Hydrate. Yeah, sure. Okay. Bonk. Bam. Bam. Oh, hydrate. Wee. Yeah. Banana. Yeah, the portal was behind me. Okay. It's a hashtag. Charlie. That's you being, yeah, that is you being an absolute Gen Z millennial. It's called a pound sign in, like, actual proper terms. You wanna know why, Charlie? Did that do me damage? What the fuck? Yeah, it does you damage when you kill it. Ah, I see. I have it now, though. What can you do with a rock shroom? Can you make... You can make some weird-ass looking armor with it. Oh, shit. Hey, sir. Bye, sir. You don't know if you do midnight when I'm in the midnight dimension. You give me an... What do you call it? Why does it keep giving me damage? There I am. You just give me a portal to escape from if I need to. There you are, bam. If it names, we could build a rocket ship and then we fly far away. At the face thing and wake up, you need to make money. Yeah. My favorite lyric. Yeah. There you are. Yeah, that's called the fucking pound sign, Charlie. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, because, okay, it's like a pound symbol because that's for, like, British money, which is a pound. But it's called a pound sign, yeah, at the end, because that's what it used to be called when it was used for phone numbers. Yeah, you know, back in ye olden days, literally Google it, Charlie. It's like an ampersand, also I can hear a dragon. There you go. Oh, there it is, found it. Like, it's called, like the little and symbol is called an ampersand. There you go. That's an only a very recent use of it, Charlie. There you go. Okay, bam. We literally such a pound sign. Yeah, bam. What is it, S9? Why do you want the notice? Should we do some drugs and stare at this dragon directly in the maw? There you go. So look at this. Did I not get nausea? I did. Now see, look, this is what people are afraid of when it comes to drugs. Okay. Let me just do this, play the music, because we need some beats. Bam. There you go. Okay, wait, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna Google this. Hey, I know what you mean now, I'm dumb. Okay, I see, because yeah, what, pound sign, yeah. Bam. Yeah, North American, the sign, pound, which is hashtag. Running a pound is a unit of weight or mass used as a symbol on a phone, keypad, or computer keyboard. There we go. Yeah. Please do not anvil me. I am but an innocent man. But an innocent man who wants to explore dungeon and find good loot. I am. Commander Root, my beloved. Me with literally everything. Yeah. When? Okay, should I? We. Let's go left instead of right. How did I take damage? Minecraft explain. I dropped into some fucking water, bro. Minecraft to learn what fucking water is. The heaven that I gave to you last night. Hey, They're just gonna throw me in a drum and get into the building. What year is it? Probably -7. Okay, bam. What are you? Oh, where are you, Spriggan? Bitch. Life drain charge? Ew. Yeah. Hey, paper on a paper plate with a wood fork. You were eating a tree. On a tree with a tree. Yep. Hang on. So, do you ever think trees are like, wow, I sure would like to do things with my life? And then someone's like, ah, paper plate. I go, pfft. Okay, then. So, like, I'm just here, vibing. And y'all do me like that. Cannot believe it. So, take it back. I thought it was under a tree as well. A slice of heaven that I gave to you. That's not... I win the bug champ, yeah. Welcome, okay. Am I gonna die this time? Okay. I didn't take a damage that one. I go, why? No, thank you. I just life, please. Oh, thank God. I have no clue how I managed to survive that. Oh, dude, I saw my life flash before my eyes for a second. I forgot about how just little resistance you have underwater. Vibing and dying. Literally, we should count how many deaths we had, like this stream. It has been too many. There you go. Bam. Okay, let's run over this way. Avoid the Wendigos and shit. Wham. Get a bunny. You might have to do it again because it's not summoning them. Slice of heaven that I gave to you last night. Okay, have I killed one of these guys before? Now I have. Wee. Okay. You're allowed to use all the streamer's emotes? Yeah. Bunnies. Oh, you still, bruh. Okay. Come here. Come on. There we are, got one. And you're about to try to ruin my day. Bro, this guy just gives the most aggressive hugs. Drink my water. Water? Water? Okay. Just do this, hope nothing comes to kill me. I'm just speedrunning drinking water. I don't know what that is. We just finally managed to get off the fucking house. And just immediately kill me while I'm drinking. There you go. Jesus Christ. You guys are getting way too effective at this. You're getting way too fucking good at causing my death. Bam. Okay. Let's run. Just wanna make a change. I think the bunny's alive, luckily. I think I saw it moving around. Yeah, okay. Not a chance in hell we're getting that one, DF. I know exactly what I want and who I want to be. Know exactly how I walk and talk. Like, what the fuck is that? What's that? I didn't see that before. I want to check it out. Look at this. Track mind. One track heart. If I fail, I'll fall apart. Maybe it is all a test. Okay. Anything cool in here? His name was Mr. Bunny. No. Okay. It seems to be a whole lot of empty. A whole bunch of jar. Okay, it's probably a dungeon, isn't it? No. I refuse. I'm lagging. Okay. No. Okay, it has been murdered, but yes, I'm guessing it's a dungeon. Because there's a staircase going down to the floor. Oh, yep, it's another one of these dungeons. It's a lot less lit up than the other one was. Oh, I guess it is lit up kind of down there. Oh, this creeper. There's a creeper staring at me. Okay. Go down this way. This way looks the most friendly. I'm guessing it's a different type one because it uses dark oak logs. Bam. Then again, I think it looks a lot less friendly in general than the other one. Dark oak door. Eee. Oh, there's a spider. Hello. Bro, you have way more reach than I think you do. Oh. Why is there a cave going through the middle of this? There's a big boy cave as well. Wham. Oh, more bunnies. Thank you. Do I need any of that? Maybe some bread instead of these apples. Might be a bit better for us. So I sure hope there's no spawners in this wall. Wait, anything behind the bookshelves? Nothing. Okay, just books. Okay, Anything good? Oh, there's more spiders. Okay, I'm guessing it's a spider spawner then. You're not using process of elimination. I don't know. What's my favorite Pokemon? Absol. Yeah, Absol is my favorite Pokemon. Is it because it looks like a little emo boy? Yes. Very much why. Okay, anything? Anything that isn't a spawner and or death down here? No, but it looks like there's a... Oh, there's a spawner. At least somewhere. Oh, maybe. Maybe, oh, there's like a giant crab down this way though. Let's run. It was the first ever YouTuber I watched. I can't say like for certain, like the first ever. But like, the first ever YouTuber that I like really enjoyed the content and stuff of. I would say it was probably like Skyder's Minecraft. Like I remember being obsessed. Like I watched so much. Yeah, I would just so much fucking Skyder's Minecraft like back in the day. Nope, I refuse. Like it. Yeah, and then, like to the point where like all of my Minecraft worlds on Pocket Edition were like what do you call it? Just dedicated to Skyder's Minecraft. Okay. Right, then these take two shots. It's a creeper spawner. Yo, let me just, okay, oh, yes, coal! That is such a, that is the, like, the, oh. What? There you go. Draven, and then he called you Dave. No, please. Like, a Dave is, like, the one name I do not want to be called, because it's the name of anvil of my head. Bruh. It is the one, like, the name of my really fucking, what do you call it? My really creepy uncle, so I just prefer not. There you go. Lamau, Mr. Bunny, why Grim was goaded. There you go. I watch like Skyder's Minecraft and just majority of the stuff that I, what do you call it? There you go. Majority of like the people that kind of like streamed with them. There you go. Bam. Tyrus. Yeah, there's like a few of them though, that I've just never even heard of. Like I heard of like Captain Sparkles and stuff. And like SS Sunday. There's like just some people I just never even came across. Okay, bam. Also, I don't know if I said hello to you quite riveting, but also, hi. Yo, welcome. I'd be better off with someone new. I don't wanna be alone. Just wanna hurt me too. Okay, I don't think we'll go back into that, oh, what do you call it? That dungeon. Okay. Wham? How? they did what to who? Excuse me? Excuse me? There you go. Yeah, people who say my name right, big kisses and smooches. They're directly to you. Okay, so, because personally, I don't think it's hard, probably because it's my name. But, like, dude, the amount of times I want to just slap the Dravini out of people. Yeah, there you go. I just realized how the stream isn't delayed for you. Is this the American privilege? You owed me an There you go. Fresh, just for you. Right off the chopping block. Yeah. I mean, he was an old librarian villager before the village update. Wait, villagers when the update happened, did they, like, get converted over or did they die? There you go. Austin? Yeah, that do be my name. Also, there we have a bitch. Should we try and stab it? Let's stab the bitch. Hello, my guy. Come here. Okay. I didn't even know how many times I managed to hit that. Because of that lag spike. There you go. I like how death is just in every direction except this one. I have a special ability. It's called die. It's good. Can't stay on this mortal plane for more than like half a Minecraft day. Jeez. But in other words, let's beat the shit out of that dragon. Damn. We're fast traveling all the way. What did you even try and summon? Just a line of bunnies. Dun, dun, dun. Also, yeah, hi, IXB. Yeah, sorry I missed your follow, by the way. But yeah, I thank you. It's okay, they don't die from fall damage. They're fine. Bam. So, look, I'm going to take this dragon completely by surprise. Dude, look, not only am I fighting dragons with a lightsaber, I'm also flying in using the advanced transport method of rabbit. Just extremely advanced. There you go. My voice is so cute. Oh, thank you, XB. I appreciate the compliment. Bam, funny bunny man. That me. Okay, when do we have to go ground so we can sneak up on this guy? Ooh, is that a village? Or is that poles? There's like the villager like light poles there. But there's like no village. Yeah, huh? There's a village without the houses. Ah, shit. I got sniped. That very unexpected. That's, the Arasaurus mate. Regen. Okay, then we're going to go ground and run. Like this way. Okay. Okay, Arasaurus mate is good as fuck. Good as fuck, boy. Okay. Okay, we got two hits off of it. So, okay, if we get at least 3 or 4 hits, we can do almost 100 damage each time. And they're only got about 250 damage. So, we should have a pretty decent shot of being able to just murder this bitch. They, make your internet shit itself. That's fine, Sal. Look at you fucking zooming. Okay, should we? Okay. No, we don't go far enough. I was about to say, we could... That was so close. I was about to say, we could catch one midair and then fly over. Why? There you go. Gonna kill it. Murder it. Yeah, wait. Maybe on foot might be smarter. Because then it's not going to try and murder us. Hey, yeah, oh, good, XP. Yeah, bam. Yeah, have a nice night. Okay. So, as long as you don't run into, like, zombies, we should be fine. You know, no problemio. Good. Why do you want to go to the Shadow Realm? We've been there. Yeah, there's the thing that's all the exact same as here. Dragons and death. I'm really taking advantage of the fact that the lightsaber doesn't have any durability. I get killed constantly by my followers from anvils. Yeah, where's the lie? Where is the lie? There you go. See, look, I try my hardest to beat the game. Well, instead of I don't know, support, care, love. All I get is anvil to head. I get concussion. Bam. Okay, come on. Only a few more meters. They tell me Jesus walks. They tell me money's. You can see the boy. Okay, come here. Sit on the floor. I can't hit you from up there. Okay, but it can hit me. Bruh, this sucks. Okay, I need to eat the Arasaurus, mate. Fuck, okay. Dude, why did it double eat? Wait. Do we have the ability to make a fire res potion? Wait, you know what we might have? Okay, big brain. Do I have a YouTube channel? I do, but there's, zero YouTube videos on it. No matter YouTube videos on the channel, zilch. Zero, nothing. Okay. So let's go see, I'm pretty sure we have a fire res potion. We'll do that, and then we'll beat the shit out of this dragon. Okay. Potions. We have dragon blood. Kind of not what we want. Oh, bunny. Hey, I swear we had a fire res pot though. Somewhere. Did I put it somewhere safe? Okay. Wait, we have god apples. Let's give us fire res, right? In this version? Oh no, Zal, oh no, oh no. Yeah. Yeah. I'm pretty sure they do in 1.12, right? Because the golden apple, the enchanted golden apple, is changed in... What do you call it? thank you, GNA. Thank you. Thank you for the subscribe. The gifted sub. Thank you. That's so sweet. Yeah, I think we have a VODs channel. Yeah, I could, but it's like, it's not really the sort of stuff that I want to upload on YouTube. But I guess I'm not really uploading anything, so at some point I might just do it. Yeah. But yeah, I wanna make actual like edited content, but yeah, I don't know. Yeah, the future is uncertain, so I don't know. I may hire an editor. There you go. But yeah, that's really nice of you, by the way, GNA. There you go. And also, yeah, what do you call it? I've been planning subathon stuff because I'm wanting to have a subathon, not this weekend, next weekend. Yeah, so I'm deciding my tiers and stuff for little like rewards for each sub. So there you go. And I'm thinking of maybe having for some of like the bigger ones. There you go. I might do stuff like what do you call it? I might do stuff like a cooking stream because. I don't know the exact date, but I'm pretty sure my mother is leaving the house for a week or two. And that means that if we time it like that, I would probably be able to do a cooking stream. There you go, as well. Ow! No, thank you. There you go, too soon in 3 weeks. Yeah, chill, man. Yeah, you can prime sub whenever you want. There you go, bam. That's brother, wow. See, look, just such poignant, such informative things said in chat right there. Okay, so let's, okay, let's try this. So let me consume, because how much fire res do we get? Okay, I'm gonna consume it now. Okay, yes, we get fire resistance. Okay, we got 5 minutes. That's good, we just can't die. We've got to make sure we do not die, because 5 minutes is good as shit. Okay. Bam. Come here, where are you, dragon? Okay, missing one dragon. Where? Hello? Did it like return to its nest or something? Where did it go? Phoenix, don't die. Yeah. I just don't know where the dragon went. It was here. Okay. These things are annoying me though. They can still do damage to me even though they're flame based. Okay. Bro, don't drink, kill me with an anvil. Okay, bunny, come here. Come here. Bruh. Dude, fuck. The hardest thing about this is trying to get the bunny on my head. But yeah, where the fuck is the dragon? We've lost one entire dragon. And also, welcome back, Nyx, by the way. missing one dragon, where the fuck did it go? It was literally on that hill. Like, is it here? Okay. We're getting a bit of frame lag, which usually means dragons. I ate an entire god apple for you. I mean, okay, I know I'd probably be able to find, like, some, like, mod that, like, re-adds in. like, re-adds in the, like, crafting recipe for it, but, like, still, where did you go? Where are you? On the stream, but I have nothing for it, and I don't know how to. Yeah. I know you can stream on mobile, I just think you get a lot less stuff with it. Yeah. But in terms of, like, how to, in terms of, like, commentary and, like, streaming and stuff. Like, that stuff's, like, you know, you kind of just learn it along the way, but also, where the fuck is this dragon? Okay. It was here. Did it despawn? But they can't despawn. And it's red? missing one massive fuck-ass red dragon. Hello? Bro, where the fuck did it go? Like, actually. huh? Dude, I can't believe it. I eat a fucking god apple. And then the dragon's like, sorry, I'm gonna go on vacation for the next week. Dude, that's a god apple. You know how valuable that is? I've got, like, four of them in total, I think. There you go. And guys, get in touch with the amber. I'll keep it up. See, you're gonna, get up and tired? Yeah. yeah. All good, Sal. You have a nice rest. There you go. Bam. Yeah, the anvil is close, but, like, kind of don't really want anvil. I kind of want a fucking dragon. Where is it? Yeah. Hi, Joe. Yo. Hey. Yeah, what's up, my dude? What's up? Okay, yeah, we have lost an entire dragon, though. And there's no holes in the ground to kind of, like, give us a little indication of, like, oh, maybe the dragon's gone here. It's not. I had to go eat dinner. Yeah, all good. There you are. We lost the dragon. It just kind of went somewhere. Also, village without houses. For some reason. Okay, Minecraft. Okay. Yeah, and also, this is supposed to be the dungeon that spawns in snow biomes, by the way, fun fact. It's just, kind of not at the moment. You know, it's off by a little bit. Weeny teeny weeny bit. Okay, I wonder if there's actually any loot in this section. Is that another dragon? That's the second dragon nest. So a dragon nearby though, because we still got... Oh, we've only got 30 seconds left of fire res. Well. What in the hell happened here? Okay, there's planted soil, which makes me think that there was something here at some point. Is this? Okay, so apparently all of the dragons have disappeared. What map am I using? I made this one, yeah, like, from scratch. And that's a spriggan. Why am I on fire? What? Hello? Where did the fire come from? Okay, can I just... not? Oh, wait, I saw the dragon! Yeah. Wait... Yeah, I am. You were in so much pain. That's not good. Yeah. I hope you feel better at some point. Yeah. Basically, I went through and I was like, oh, these mods look cool. Adds them to mod pack. Didn't kind of consider balancing, so that's why there's, like, a few that have been just, like, added over time. Because, like, we didn't have, like, any mods for, like, good weapons or anything. Like, nor did we have, like, mods for, like, a good enchant. So it was basically like, oh yeah, we saw cool things, but we can't really survive, long enough to look at them. Bam. Right, let's get through here. I'm falling free. I'm vintage to skew. Where are we in this section? Oh, here. I think we're really, like, a Minecraft kilometer away from our previous area. In terms of this biome. You're getting older. Hey, Trent said it to you. Oh, it's probably one of those guys. I'm like, what the fuck is causing me damage? Oh, there's a house. What's in here? Oh, jack crap. Let me steal this singular bone. Is there anything on the floor of this? Nope. Bruh. I am. Shadow Realm Jimbo, stop it. Wait, what happens if I destroy these guys? Are they indestructible? They are not. Bruh! I'm destroying fairy houses, please. Okay. Birch Pixie Hovel. Staring up across the room. Because I think I have a few on my island, and I want to know if it gives me bad consequences if I kill them. Bam. Besties I ate on my Kinder Joys. No. Cass, no, Cass. Hey, me when bestie. There's another dragon. when my game lags. Which is not good because it makes me die really quickly, bestie. Is that it? I am lagging, bestie. Can I just... Oh, God. I think I know why I'm lagging, bestie. Okay, let me just, vibe down here. Please stop lagging. Please, I beg. Oh, there's all of those bitches. Let me just, vibe underwater for a little bit to get some, health back. Are you trying to anvil me? It's lagging. Bam. Oh no, is it doing the thing again? Is it doing the thing again? Yeah, me when Draven. Yeah, Is it doing the thing again when I have it up for too long and it starts lagging? Like every few seconds? Okay, yeah, it is. How are you in here? How can you shoot through water? That doesn't make sense. Now, bestie is literally my favorite word. I'm pretty sure I probably pissed off my classmates. Yeah, I'm probably pissed off my classmates by the amount of just... Okay, yeah, I need to relaunch the game. Yeah, I need to relaunch the game, because whenever it does that, it just keeps doing it, and it doesn't stop doing it. I'm like, please. Bestie. Bestie. me when Draven... I can tell. yeah, Chad is my besties. Definitely, that's the wrong one. I tried to open up normal Minecraft, God forbid. God forbid Minecraft where people can't just ka-chow anything. So I'm not saying anything before. Yeah, don't worry about it, Early. Don't worry about it. Yeah. I hit 1k followers today. Congrats! Yeah, I'm proud of you, man. There you go. That's good, guy. Okay. Okay. There we are. That should load it out. Okay, and then once this loads again, we should be able to play normally. Bestie. Okay. There we are. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I mean, this thing big. That is a really good attitude to have about it. Games. There we go. Wham. Okay, good. I'm glad it doesn't take too long to start off, though. Because I would be pissed about to reload it so much. Okay, wham. Show you what. Me when Draven's game lags, and it only happens in modded Minecraft, but I'm glad the fix is just restarting, Because it would be annoying if it's like I had to locate like a certain combo of mobs or something and then kill them. You have no choice, oh fuck. Besties by force. Yeah. Besties by force. Yeah. Da-na-na-na-na. Okay, there we are. There we are. Back to our lovely modded world. I'm gonna remember, see, look, before you try and kill me, I'm gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna have to speedrun this because I know everyone's gonna immediately try and kill me. Okay. Come on. Okay, open the land, cheats on, start land world. Game rule, keep inventory equals true. Thank you for the bunnies, you saved my life. There we are, now I won't get fucked over. Come, there we go. So look, now I will not get ka-chow. Let's go back to the island house. Sleep in the bed. That's an ambu. I am. Yeah, Rosie, you're getting better at animation. Yeah. I am proud of you. I am proud of you. There you go. It's a good school to try and get more practice in. Okay, bam. just annual stab. There you go. Yeah, you can anvil me now. Okay. Bam. Did the dragon actually die? Because it couldn't have died, because it was only on, like, what? How much health? And even if it did, I would have seen the skeleton. Stop. Well, there it is. Wait, no, it took the bunny I was trying to... Oh, sorry, I'm stuck. It got the bunny I was trying to use to float down. I'll just check, just in case maybe it was a glitch or something. But then there was also, like, two dragons we just didn't see. Bam. How did I make my VTube avatar? I use a program called VidoaTube. Yeah. It's like V-E-A-D-O and then tube. Okay. Bam. Come here. Yeah. I use that and it just, what do you call it? It's like an application open on your computer. You can do it via Discord and stuff. Yeah. The only thing though is that it requires you to be in like a certain voice channel and stuff while you're streaming, which... is like pretty good. Yeah, like personally I would use it for what the fuck. Is this big boy? I want to kill big boy. I would do anything to kill big boy. You know what that means now, Jet. Do you want to know what that means? You know what, let's place this pixie hovel on the floor. Bonk. Oh. Well, guess what? Guess what? That doesn't even matter. You wanna know why? You wanna know why? We can now transform into this. Where are you? Thank you, DNF confirmed. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. It's big boy time. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. But the only unfortunate thing is that because it doesn't transfer like the powers and stuff over, the only thing it transfers over is the hitbox. So you can't even do like your attacking moves. Bestie, you saw my recent tweet. Bestie. What do you mean? Do you think I'm ugly or something? you can fly as the vanilla mobs, but it's just the ones that are like, what do you call it, like the Lycanites ones, they do not work. Okay, bam. I don't know what this means for the wolf though, but if I change into a blaze. Oh wait, no, I can do it as a ghast as well. Okay. Bam. Bestie. Can I? Am I stuck? There you are, I can fly. The only problem though is that I'm pretty sure keep inventory just doesn't work. So I'm trying to stay where I can kind of like conceivably get my stuff. Bam. Become a bunny? I can't actually fly with it, but I can become a bunny. Okay. Damn it. Be afraid, I found a place for us. I bet You didn't know that I was dead. Get there we are. You almost killed me, a very innocent bunny rabbit. I can't believe it. I cannot believe you did that to me. How did I not die? I'm guessing maybe there's iframes when I transform. Also, you jump really stupidly. Bonk. You don't puff like you should do. Just this. Wham. And also, you don't have any, like, feather falling ability, so if I fall, I'm fucked. Ah, shit. I'm running. Okay, crap. Ah! Okay, wait, let me transform back into a person. Ah, shit. Why am I'm standing up. Okay. I can't move my head around properly. Why is it not letting me do any damage? Hello. My lightsaber has 22 attack damages. Can I have a bunny in my head while being a bunny? Yeah, it makes a bunny sandwich. I just gotta get rid of this guy first. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Lip Potato. Thanks so much to the fellow as well. Beat Minecraft as a bunny? Oh, clickbait YouTube idea when? Okay, bro. We go. Okay. Wait. Okay. But why, dude? Oh wait, shit. Okay, I've got to get away from that because that one's gonna kill me. Yeah. Oh good, Rosie. Oh good. Yeah. I bet turns out how you like it. Okay. Bam. Okay. I sure hope will I go and change my music. Yeah. They'd be gonna try and kill me with anvils. Oh, luckily that didn't happen. Should we regen our health and hunger real quick? There we go, easy as pie. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Bam. I'm out. And there's an eye of potato. Okay. I feel like you should be able to climb these trees, but you can't. Go. So try and get maybe over to... Wait, you know what I can do? Let's make ourselves some torches. Okay, how can I... Okay, so I can make that many. Then I'm gonna chuck out this, because we don't need it. Okay, there we are. Bam! Back to this, because this was our original plan. Techno support, yeah. I agree. Because, yeah, once we get this entire thing, like, proper lit up, we'll be able to do fun stuff. No, it's not, what do you call it? Like, there's still spots like this, where they can spawn, what do you call it? Stuff. Especially on that side. Yeah, look, there's a mob. Like, these bits can spawn mobs, especially at night. So, like, there. Creeper. Bam. So, yeah, we want to have it fully lit up so we can just kind of, like... If we want to, like, work on, say, our house building or whatever. Yeah. Like, during a nighttime, we don't have to worry about, like, mobs, like, sneaking up on us and killing us or destroying our build. Bam. More bunnies. Thank you. Wee. Bam, but it's pretty lit up, just in the daytime. So nothing spawns at day, which is a lot better than it was, but it's still pretty dangerous at night. Yeah. Bam. See, look at this. This place is like the zoo. Okay. The skeleton's getting fucked up, though. Bam. Ah, oh, shit. Okay, thanks. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I've killed one of these guys before. Like this coloring. Okay, kill the little one. Thank you. Try and get some more torches down this section so it starts spawning mobs. Because, yeah, this is the donut bit where we're going to have a house. Yeah. Okay. Bam. Huh? Wee. What about the bunnies? Okay. Wee. Dude skeleton. Can we finally get the dute bone? Nope. Okay. I want the trumpet. We'll get that. Me stay. I wanna see if this play date with you. Is this off a house? Oh wait, no, I think I looked at this before. It was just a structure. It has got like a singular crafting table in it. Okay. Oh, pfft, hello. Interrupt me, why don't you? Okay. Wham, and I got tracked. Okay. Bruh, please, can you stop glitching me? Bruh, please. Hello. Can I be let go? Hello, can I? What is going on? Okay, so if I look to the right, I stop. Huh? Can someone do like X which went up? Bro, I've gotten myself stickety stuck. What am I doing? Okay, wait, so it's up there. If I destroy this one, it doesn't let me. Oh, bro, okay. You want me to vibe like this forever? See, look. this is just someone says something stupid, me internally. Okay, they're gonna kill me. Why? Yeah, this is just exactly what happens when you sleep. I'm just going for a little snooze chat, face down. Help. I legitimately can't do anything. I legitimately can't do anything. Because I'm forced to face this direction. But this is not the direction that I need to be able to get out of here. This is our lovely viewing angle. Yeah, why are we still here just to suffer? Yeah. There you go. My exact point, please. Can something come and end myself? I am stuck on a singular cobblestone block. Hiya, Fennec. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, so, okay. Hey, is anyone interested in a new screensaver? You know the ones where, like, it's like, oh, the DVD? Yeah, like, bonking to the side? Or maybe it's like the video of the fish kind of swimming peacefully. Just so you know. Just something so, to show that your screen is idling. Sometimes I think that, like, my suffering is over. I think maybe for a split second, I'd be able to just go on with my life. But no, apparently I'm zooming at fucking supersonic speed through the air. Do I have to relog? Yeah. Because you wanna know what? Oh god, I'm facing a different direction. Oh god, okay, this is new. Please, and I can't even move my head. It looks like I'm trying to aggressively stand on this tree. But then if I relog, I lose my keep inventory and I'm at 1.5 hearts. I guess I can do this. You know, okay, let's be smart. Okay, so I'll do this. I'll get myself up to full health, so it's unlikely I'll die on relogging. And then I have to, like, okay, then I have to do this, okay. So I'm good to title. Okay, don't try and anvil me. Please, I'm suffering. Okay. And then I'm gonna immediately. Okay, so I'm gonna pause. Turn on my land. Turn on keep inventory. Unless I'm stuck again, in which case I'll just cry. Oh shit, okay. Fuck! Stop it! Okay, no. Okay, so I need to go open land, turn cheats on, start land world, fuck game rule, keep inventory equals true. Okay, there we go. Okay, thank fuck. I was about to say, this is the worst realm to try and be, like, you know, keeping inventorying my stuff. I have deaths in every direction. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Dude, I'm so fucking glad I managed to get out of that one, though. Because, like, holy fuck. Yeah. Hiya, Marzalinos. Yeah. It was like, again, Nico. Yeah. Thanks so much for the follow. But yeah, welcome, guys. I was suffering for probably about... How long would that have been? A solid minute? I was stuck, suffering. Let's see, like, I guess I've got a new screensaver out of it. There you go. Reminder of how life can be sometimes. No more, yeah, it was very legitimate. Brrr. Bam. Look, and now we're in the Shadow Realm. Oh, yeah. Which is, by the way, you're actually moving like this, fun fact. You can see, if you squint your eyes, I'm very, very, very slowly getting past that. Like, I think this is where the dragon is. Just a thought, though. Because, you know, there do be a dragon den. How much I kill a fairy? Come here. Bruh. I wanted to murder one, but none of them are close to me. What is that? Oh. It's like, as soon as it says, like, someone triggered something in chat, I'm just immediately just like, death. They're saying things to me, but I'm going to kill them for it. Lamau, get fucked. Get fucked. Yeah. Yeah, I have a craft system. Yo, welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, how you doing? How you doing? Okay. There's more drug logs. Da-na-na-na. Oh, baby. Oh, wait. Do you reckon if I try and... Oh, shit, okay. This is not the best time to have speed on. Oh, we found a little spring. This is horrible. So probably the worst time to go swimming, though, to be fair. Because I guess it confirms it that this entire thing is a structure. Bam. Ooh, what's these? Perfect timing. Literally. Just running around. Donk. Ooh, graveyard. Is the one that someone ghosts on you? What is that? What was that? Did someone another one? Weird. What is that? What are you? What is this? Hunter wing? Huh. Interesting. Is there anything actually in the chest? Oh yeah, nothing good. Yeah, not really much. What? That lightning was really close. Also, oh wait, yeah. I'm like, hey besties, I'm tripping. There you go. I'm giving me the larger look, but they look cool. But they look kind of cool, though. Okay. Reckon I could go AFK real quick to skip this song, because I don't like it. Eh, it'll be fine. You know, what could possibly go wrong by being AFK for 3 seconds? Bonk. You almost killed the guy. Okay, wham. So good, taking advantage of my lack of stream delay. And get so close yet so far. Bam. Okay, anything cool and or of note of this structure? Because the structure is quite a few places, but I don't think there's anything actually in it. Dun, 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 dun. Look at these lovely Nodge logs. Okay, I'm going to do it one more time just to test something. If it's an area of effect thing. Okay, wait, if we wait until the nausea goes down and then collects the things, we might actually be able to do it. That was actually interesting. I didn't realize it was an area effect thing. There you go. That's the joke. That's the tee-hee. That's the funny. Hey, Can I? Hey, There we are. See, look, we found life hack to the nausea logs. Bam. Go. Oh, where is this? Oh, we're quite far away. Huh. Interesting. Wait, is this the... This is not the swamp near us, because always we would have, what do you call it? Lifehack is game mode T. Yeah, try and kill me now, bastards. Ah, oh, shit, it's coming for me. I just caught the guy. He's like, yeah, come here, I promise. I'll catch you. Okay, no, get rid of the anvils. Kill the Arasaurus just for the shmeet. Arasaurus shmeet, yay! There we go, bam. Whoop. We ain't getting a lot of the shmeet, are we? But you know what, more... The shmeet is better than no shmeet, because this guy... This fucking shmeet is good as fuck. Why the... What the hell? Excuse me. There you go. Lol King, you suck. What? Did you guys... I swear to God, if you guys activated the lag again, I'm gonna cry. Okay, we seem to be fine on the lag department. Okay, we... Yay, one day, a lovely 24 hours of my life. Hey, do you wanna know something funny, chat? Okay, so this world has been alive for... Apparently only one day. Okay. Yeah. But... Oh, bruh. Okay, we go statistics. How many deaths have I got? Let's see. Okay, number of deaths. 485. Yeah. 485 deaths. In total. let's just say there's something I'm good at, and it's not killing mobs. Because, wait, if we go statistics, if I go... Mobs. Do they have the... Ooh, wait, they do. They do have the, What do you call it? The modded stuff. Okay, what's the thing that's killed me most? Okay, five times, one time, three times. That's one time, two times, one times. 106 times I've been killed by a fire dragon. So that's gonna be twice. Oh, bro, I thought it was an anvil. Do you reckon there's a dragon nearby? I reckon there probably is. Let's ka-chow. Bro, I was staring at my statistics. Yeah, and that, my friend, is why I keep drawing to the fucking dragons. There you go. Where are the anvils all around my bed, bestie? Okay. Come on, I wanna see what things killed me most. There you go. Which I'm guessing is probably the fire dragon, because it's now killed me 107 times. Oh, it's another anvil. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay. Fire dragon. I'm gonna find that. Okay, so F. Oh, it's not in fucking alphabetical order. Okay. Okay, skeleton druid, interesting. I've been killed by a rifter 9 times. But yeah, I guess it is the dragon. It's gonna be 107 times. And then what? I'm guessing all else is just... You've fallen! Interesting. Bam. Hey, You did rat? What? I'm confused. Okay. I'm going to reply to Draven's latest tweet. Is logging. Squat. Is he short? You know, maybe. There you go. Doesn't let you reply, which is nice. Yeah, I know. It must just be. Yeah, it really must be logging. There you go. Yeah, hi, Elisa. Yeah, I do remember you. Welcome. Death and suffering, guys, please. Please. I wish to survive. Survive. Okay. Bam. Ugh, there we are. Stretch the elbows. Which is something that you probably shouldn't do, because it sounds like you'd just break your cartilage. Okay. What time is it? It is, oh god, it is 12:04. Again, since I'm having to do something in a bit, let us... Okay, let's see who's live in the room. So yeah, stick around, guys, stick around. We will raid. Who should we raid? Who's nice? Okay, you know what, let's raid... I'm gonna... Anvil. You know what? Okay. That would defo make sense. Defo. Okay, I'm trying to think. thinking about vibe checks. Okay. Let's raid... You know what? Let's raid Rosalie. They're pretty cool. Okay, wait, let me consume an Aurosaurus meat. Okay. So then I'd be able to survive a few more anvils. Okay, so let's do this. Yeah. I know, I can't believe it. 5 minutes past my bedtime. Okay. So let us raid... Did I spell that right? I did, yes, okay. Yeah, so thank you everyone for watching. Yeah, and thank you everyone for watching. If you're new here, drop a follow. I'm live every day, 9 p.m. 9 p.m. till midnight. There we go, found them time. you'll join the raid automatically, so you don't need to press any buttons. There you go. But yeah, thank you everyone for dropping by. And yeah, if you haven't yet, join the Discord. We have a Discord. Also, follow my Twitter. I tweet on there a lot. Oh, hello, guy. Bonk. No, I refuse. Look at you, die, bitch. There we are. And yeah, also, I do have a YouTube. Currently, I don't know videos on that, but you know, subscribe. you'll get it notified whenever I upload. There you are. And thank you, Shy Snake. I appreciate the follow. Yes, Anvil. Yeah, but yeah, go give Rosalie some love. Go give Rosalie some love. Yeah, thank you, guys. Yeah, see y'all. You got it just at the end, Shadow Snake. But join tomorrow. I'll be live. Yeah, see you guys. Bye-bye.